not really human, so it doesn't help at all. Anyways, I hope you're doing well today. And bueno's not true. This isn't what I meant to be in, but you know what? Whatever. I don't care. Okay, so first off, look at this shot from Bree. This is pretty freaking awesome, if you ask me. Like, this is a beast. This is amazeballs. And then you, wrong direction. You got that one, which that's my twin right there, and that's a bomb in that thing's mouth. And then I'm underneath it. Okay, that's just weird. I didn't realize that. Oh, this is Lefty from last night. Another Lefty. A third Lefty, because Lefty looking pretty on point with all those pictures. Oh, and then that's the shot of my twin doing like this firework in Neil deGrasse Tyson's face. Anyway, so wanted to show off because like that's pretty damn awesome if you ask me. If you ask a me. Shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh. I might have broke it. I might have broke it. I broke it. I broke it. I broke it. Did I might have broke
Hey,
it.
Abel. Hi, twin.
Hi. I'm so glad I didn't break it.
you missed it. I saw that you had gone online. I was like, Hobble's back. But instead of just saying Hobble's back, I ended up screeching because as soon as I started saying back, Diablos was there.
Perfect.
Oh,
I'm glad that you're so excited that I'm back. Beautiful. That's the excitement I get. Everybody is. My twin screeches in excitement. Hobble's back again. That was beautiful. Oh, that's funny because I was showing off everybody's pictures from today and last night. It was the first thing I did was I went through all the pictures and I was like, this is what happened here. And for some reason I'm underneath the T-Rex while he's got an explosive going off in his mouth. What was I gonna do? Speak to the Third Fleet Master, that's what I'm gonna do.
Me alone, Kestenon. I'm trying to harvest these corpses before they vanish.
Ninja, vanish!
Isn't that Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle reference?
Yes,
Nope.
it is!
I knew it!
Bless you, my child! Bless you! You beautiful bamboo! I appreciate that.
I grew up on those movies, man.
Shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
Wait, what the frick?
Prepare for what?
When
I
did I
don't know what
get?
to prepare for. Like, librarian or school marm or whatever the hell your damn name is. Calm yourself.
What?
Okay, I was
Yeah.
hoping for footprints and gashes and stuff.
Did you get
I
snot?
don't.
More snot?
He wanted
No.
vermiform.
No. All I have is just the
You're
Diablos
underground now.
himself.
You want to take him
Oh.
down?
Do you
Hi, Barrett.
need
Something's going towards
help?
me.
I could always use Diablos parts.
You're sitting right on top of me. Oh, it's so funny. The dragon's coming towards you. Run! I have never fought a Diablos. Would you like
Oh,
to?
you should proceed with caution.
I can
Actually,
see him
let's
from
wait until
here.
we have a full four-person party for this
I mean, it just
one.
makes it harder. The more people you get, the harder it's gonna get. But also the easier at the same time. It's a confusion thing. Also, Bree, how was your
I just want
pizza?
to follow him for his footprints.
Huh?
You're underground, never mind.
Oh, it was delicious. Did you get pizza?
Yes, actually, I have two pieces here that I'm going to eat on, well, not on stream because I don't have the camera on, but, you know, I'm going to eat while I'm streaming.
Ah.
I already ate
some
three
of that ASMR going.
You guys are really making me want pizza.
How do you think I feel when two people in our chat start talking about pizza, and I'm starting to get a case of the shakes? So, guess who is the reason that I had to go get pizza? Bree, do you want to take a swing at that?
I'm gonna say. Yeah! All
right,
Come back this way.
I'm gonna meet you guys for a second because I think I'm going into a cutscene. I'll be right back. Glad we found a quick way to do that. I know they tell me that they can't hear me when I switch game audio, but we're going to assume that they can. Get the headset up.
Now is the time.
Ready to descend into the Rotten Vale. Not really, because I don't know what's down there, and it sounds rotten. Yeah, I know.
All right.
First, we need to look for a place to touch down. Once we reach our destination, you may depart and make camp preparations. Then it's back to the usual order of business, finding Laura Magdaros's trail. Now I want you to pay close attention. While you are down there, think long and hard. About what? What is the Rotten Vale? How does it connect to the Coral Highlands? It's like a trench in the sea. Trenches in the sea are kind of scary, but you know, you still gotta go down there at some point. Well then, off we go. I kind of wish it would do that switching, when we were, like, just doing normal exploration. But I guess it doesn't know when, like, cutscenes are gonna kick in or not, so it just goes off of what is considered a load screen. I guess that makes sense. Should be avoided at all costs. Use meat to lure it into traps, stagger it, or coerce it into the bouts. You know what? Where should I set that down on the floor? Case. Ha ha! Oh ho! Right.
Hey, over there. What do you think? Very well.
And skin, you notice that? We're kind of like.
There! Heads up!
Heroes.
This will definitely complicate setting up camp. I know.
God, you're dumb.
Catch! Phew! When in doubt, burn them out!
Alright, that was...
Hey, partner!
I think we'll pick up Zora Magdaros.
Hmm.
You know, I'd love to study up on the monster we just ran into.
All of the limited stuff is done, so... Okay.
Well, I gotta kill Anja one more time to finish the second one.
Yeah, if you want to do that, we can.
And since we'll be heading to the Coral Highlands, too, we can go over after Palamu.
Yeah. Yeah, especially because I need Palamu stuff.
Mm. Oh. That's... gross.
Are you enjoying the Rotten Veil?
Oh, it's the cutscene, and it's just... ugh. I don't think I should eat during
this. Did you see the... Probably not.
Okay, this is gross. This is gonna be real gross rolling around on the ground, because it's like old meat and sinew.
Just yep.
Everywhere, and barf. And the runs. All in one little disgusting habitat. How the frick does anything grow down here?
Mmm.
I think I'm going the wrong direction. Those feet. I don't know. I can't tell. They're weird feet.
Alright, what are you guys doing now?
My controller's vibrating. Rotter. What the hell is that? I'm gonna die. Nope!
His wings, face, and arms are stomach, either or, are his weak points.
Hmm.
So if I get near Rotarata, is it gonna like, it's got a mouth? That's not right. It should not have a mouth.
It does. It's covered by bones. All of it is covered by bones.
It's like a shit tar every single pit part with a mouth. And bone, that's just gross, no?
Bones.
No!
Bones.
No! It's not the-
Bones!
Oh, and it just threw a bunch of chunky shit at me.
No!
How am I supposed to fight this? Like, if I get near it, it's gonna just breathe on me and be dead. Oh, shit! It just hit me with- It just ran over me.
Yeah, that happens.
How is it able to? It can't see. It's just listening for me. I'm surprised it hasn't like impaled its eye, like its head or something, and just died that way. Curl up in a ball, accidentally kill yourself. Shit.
Ooh, can I put- oh, I can't. I was gonna see if I could put, geckos just all over my, room.
That'd be cool, right?
Well, they don't let me put geckos in the pot area.
Yeah, you're okay with that. Get this right? Is unfair advantage.
There's optional ones with fire.
Spikes.
Optional ones? No. Hi, okay. Gecko. Hello.
Oh, no.
You
oh,
run
no.
really fast. You're so cute.
Oh, it does have an eyeball. Of course, it's one blue eyeball. That's just weird that it's blue. It shouldn't be blue.
Come here, little gecko friend. Come on, please. Okay, just a bird then. Okay. Gecko, please come to me. I love you, Gecko.
Okay, there we go.
Yay!
Shoot it in that eyeball. That one.
What are what things?
Oh, damn.
The scholars.
The what?
The scholars. With their elf ears and crowing feet. I don't know, but there's one really of them, and I want him.
I remember that.
We had that discussion.
The one with the dreads.
Oh, God.
Do I gotta kill Rada Rada? I don't want to kill Rada Rada.
Oh my!
You gotta kill Rada Rada.
But it's.
You gotta kill Rada Rada.
Can I have like a need a giant tetanus shot or something? That's for rust. Like get some weird ass bone disease. Wait, I have arthritis. This'll work. Just give it my arthritis and it'll eat itself.
I'm back, finally.
Hi!
Hey! Yeah, welcome back.
Hubble finally gets to fight, Rad Boy. Rada Rada.
Oh, that's why the prints don't make any sense.
Goth Uragon? Oh, yeah.
Because it's just...
You guys don't know what the Uragon is yet.
Mm-mm. Oh, yeah, nope. I know who Orangutan is.
I have only
is.
Gotten this.
I saw Orangutan the other day. He walked in that big red baboon faced dog thing.
Where am I going? What am I doing?
I should be able to get my daily requirement of bone off of this one dinosaur. It's gonna kill me.
All right. Legend, do you want to help us with Anjanath? Legend.
Wait, oh, damn it.
Legend.
Yeah, I broke off
maybe
a part.
Maybe disappear again.
Broke off six parts by now.
Legend, did you disappear or did you,
Hey, Pi.
Hey, Pi!
Hi!
So happy to be home.
Oh, I wasn't directed at you, Rada Rada just tried to chin slam me.
In this and fun, you high. Have to you have to fight him alone.
You should try to solo every monster at least once before you get home.
Well, yeah, but still, Radabon, voice. You have to fight alone.
Me?
That's true.
Yeah, you. I think you're the cute voice.
Yay!
Yeah, I'm great.
Gay guys, gay.
Yeah. I'm Paramore.
Wait a second, that's rude.
Okay.
No, it's not. It's only. Did don't.
Thank you.
Okay, you should have fell through this mossy shit. Be happy for game mechanic. I can't even jump on him. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna try. I don't know where I'm gonna sit. Just gonna burn.
You don't want to sit on that.
Other Rada Radas don't want to sit on that. I sat on that. I don't know what I'm stabbing, but it feels like a bad idea. Like I should stab this and get my hand stuck.
Like, you try and kick it, and your foot just goes partway through it, and you're like, ew.
Yeah. Am I serious? I'm stuck on it.
I can't make any of this stuff.
Shit.
Aw, man. I really want to make the armor, though. I don't want to fight Rada, but I want the... Rada Rada. I want the Rada Rada armor. Especially the helmet.
Yeah, what you got
Matthew.
Now, son? You're looking a little naked.
Matthew.
Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Thank you.
How did my cats get this? Like, what? How did they get the sinister
Matthew.
Cloth? Like, I got it by chance.
Yeah, you stay over there
until. And I haven't seen it again.
I don't remember.
What else did they steal it, but I don't think you got that yet.
Nope.
Yeah, I can't remember.
Don't they roll away from me.
Bitch. I'm gonna break your goddamn
drop
neck.
Your shit.
Legend, did you want to join us for,
No, I'm using water, and I need fire! I'm an idiot!
What are you fighting?
Kalulu, I need to,
Mistakes were made.
I need one wing, and I can get it, I can upgrade one of my weapons. I don't remember which one.
The sinister cloth you're talking about, it can only be got through the Tail Rider Safari.
Hmm.
I can't slide on this. No. I reject this reality. Shouldn't be able to slide on that.
What I tell myself every
day. Oh, right, I'm supposed to be hunting Toby. What am I doing? I guess I do need to learn anyway, so it's fine.
Is this... Okay, what the frick is the melding pot? Is that something that I'll be seeing later?
What America was
supposed to be? Because, like, I have...
Yeah.
I have a lot of random... Well, not a lot. But, like, I have... First Wyverian print. It
oh,
says
yeah,
you can exchange it for items.
Yeah, I don't know how much it's worth, but I exchanged a Wyverian print for a Legiana plate at the pot.
Ooh.
Yeah, so you can use it to buy God, you piece of shit. Buy rare equipment there. You get it at some point while you're in
Well, yeah, I've gotten them a couple of times from the,
No, not
first
the print,
library.
the...
Oh, the,
She starts in the research. The third people's base. I don't remember what it's called.
The third fleet's?
Yeah, third fleet's hideout. It's not a hideout, but you know what I mean.
Alright, I guess it's just us.
I got the pink bunny!
Yay! Good job!
I'm so happy! Now I just gotta get those chickens!
Jesus, I can't imagine how much damage I'd be doing if I were bringing fire.
I'm sad that I haven't seen the chickens.
Jesus.
I want to see the chickens. I want to see the chickens!
Hi, Jagras.
There's chickens!
Get your butt out of my face, get your butt out of my face!
I found... On just in area 8.
That's a lot. That's a huge ass. Take me to
What was that?
That was, I should have known better, and I did it anyways.
Oh, you.
Curious. I wanted that tail.
Oh, it's another pink bunny. Hello, pink bunny. You're so cute.
Ridge, I just need another one. Don't ask me why.
I want this.
Missed me, you. Sad excuse for
Oh, Dogodon, what the hell are you doing here?
Are you? Oh, that's cheating.
You don't live here?
Disgust
oh,
me,
don't
you
do
sad sack of bones.
Shit, yeah, turf war. Get him. Get
Did
him,
he
Dogodon.
Spit on that? He spat on that. Ew.
He's like,
well, actually, no.
Now,
he had the little nose plate thing open. Did he sneeze on it? He sneezed on it.
Yeah, he left the mucus. There's also now dung on the ground that wasn't there before, so...
Throw poop in his face!
We know who
did the do.
Yeah.
Gross. Ow!
Don't back it up on me.
Oh god, we're hitting each other. Is this what you guys go through regularly?
Yeah, it's close combat.
Fun, isn't it?
There's a come use the vigor wasp. We're close, but it's gonna disappear anyway, so.
What is that roll, son?
Oh no!
Oh, is it gonna happen? Is it gonna happen? You gonna chase him? Oh, no, he's not.
Right.
I once watched an Odogaron leap into the sky to catch a Paluma.
Yeah! Good job, cats!
He is placing these traps perfectly. Ow! That hurt.
Z might want to heal.
No! Don't
There's
like
no
this.
Might
don't
about like it. I definitely want to heal.
Don't like this. Nope. It's gross. This is so gross. They're still twitching.
Excuse you. Oh wow. Okay. Turf war. Let's let them fight.
Yeah, they can have their fun. I'm gonna hide. You can't see me.
Like the bugs down here.
Man, Jaga's
oh, no, not
the
dung pod. Not a dung pod. No, do not leave. Do not leave, you little piece of shit.
Giant bone Beyblade. Hey, Shadow, how are you doing? And thank you. Now I can't get that image out of my head. Yeah.
Dang it. I hit the wrong thing.
Yeah. Giant demented bone blade. Beyblade. Why is it always small bones? Wants small bones.
Ow, stop that. Whoa, yep. Hey, buddy.
Missed me.
Suddenly feel like going, miss me. You gotta kiss me.
If you've seen this, you would not say that. You will see this at some point. It's like a guitar raptor T-Rex covered in bones of something with teeny tiny little teeth and one blue eyeball.
And one blue eyeball.
What are you going on to?
I'm pretty sure a lot of that tar is actually its skin.
Oh, he's heading down into the Kestadon territory. Oh, and he's fighting the Jogress. Again.
Fighting the Great Jargon?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Stop roaring, you asshole. I need some goddamn earplugs.
That would be a great accessory in this game.
That.
It is one.
You look.
Oh, yay.
Wait, you have earplugs?
Yep.
Well,
I don't know
as
if it's, In the old games, it was an accessory as well as being an armor skill, but I heard that it was an armor skill and gems in this one. I just haven't seen them yet.
Oh no!
It's
oh no!
It's greatly needed.
Depending on the type of horn I'm using, one of the songs I can play is
Bless.
Hearing protection.
Which you don't even go here.
You ran into a orangutan.
Ow,
you smell like
dude.
Shit. Get out of here, you little bitch.
Good job, cats. Bringing out the good traps. That is what I'm talking about. Ow! Okay. That's
right,
that's
right.
Fair. That's fair.
Yes, I know. You're mad. I'm mad. I don't want to be living in your filth.
No, ow, mother effer.
There's no way in hell I can run out of time running a goddamn Paluma. Is this Hyrule? Oh, it is Hyrule.
I'll do something. Laying on the ground does not count.
Oh,
oh
I
wait,
did it. Thank
stupid Christ. Face, get back here.
Also, I read something saying that roars are technically just zero damage attacks. You can dodge out of them, and you can block them.
Nothing.
And you have to time it correctly. Sort of deserve that. Come on, get up, get up, get up.
Wait. Where is he up below us?
I go from there. Not me, actually, Joe.
Didn't realize he had gone.
How does he get so far so fast? Jesus.
Yeah, that is something I would really like to know.
Especially when he's limping. I'm pretty sure he's starting to limp.
Oh, good.
You just do.
Whoa, hi! Crack! Whoops!
Oh, I don't want to eat it. Cognis. Eat it.
This is not something I really want.
Is that what I think it is? Ew, get out of the way!
I guess it is. Right, here
we go. Ooh, hey, buddy.
Swing and a miss.
Hey, okay. Hey, look over here.
Hold for.
Dude, come on.
Crickets.
Nice.
Ah! Nope.
Ow.
Sorry.
It's fine. It just amuses me greatly that it happens so often with you guys. I just, because I use bow and arrow.
At least you're not getting launched. I mean,
I've been earlier, launched before. It was
Sam's
pretty
been doing
hilarious.
That to me a lot too. Because Sam uses the big switch axe thing, so he's been like launching me away whenever we get into fights.
Are you kidding me? Get up,
mother effer!
Hunter.
Dude, get up, move. Thank God he's breathing heavy. God, move, ass.
I broke his toe.
I can tell from experience that is actually really painful.
Yeah. You're kidding me. Get up.
Get him, Jogress.
I'm trying to break it. Oops. We accidentally killed a Jogress.
That happens.
Great care, guys.
Great jackass. There we go. Eat it! Eat it, you tar-covered reject. Stupid. Rotter.
Alright, he's tired.
There's a
high
rank
yeah, I'm gonna
have maximum earplugs, though you don't want to fight that thing that gives parts needed. Oosh.
Use this time to sharpen my blunt object.
Yeah, that's what I did. Last time. That little foot kick that he does when he jumps is so hilarious.
Isn't it great?
I can upgrade this, and then I just need Legiana stuff.
I don't like these
Thank
bugs.
You. I don't know why I would need Paulunu shit to.
The ones that, like, jump at you all the freaking time?
Like
yeah. They're frustrating as heck.
I don't like bugs to begin with, and then there's these fuckers.
Here, Anja, come here, hit me. No. On this side.
Shot, fire away.
Yes!
Ow! Frick!
No! This way, Anja, this way.
Oh, he is definitely one to get me.
This way,
come
Anja,
on, buddy.
There's vines. Come on!
Sight a great
Gyros.
Be angry!
Ow! Dog caught it!
There's little tarantulas on the ground. I don't like this hellhole.
Well, I mean, it works.
Yeah. God, he never stays down for long.
Nope. Trying to break his nose. Scamantula?
It's a fucking tarantula. Call it a tarantula. Ugh. Dipping in God knows what.
You know what I love is that the longer you fight monsters, the more damage you see them get.
Yeah, that's nice.
Dragon?
Well, like, I was fighting Blinders earlier, and the more I was hitting him and the more I was fighting him, you saw his scales start to come off, and like, parts of his hide were looking very scarred, and it's the same with Anja right now.
So there. Not have the
Rasta! Radaban! Rotter, not again. You're killing me. Go away, son.
Oh, man, his feet are really messed up right now.
Anywhere but here.
Yeah, like, look at his toes, man. You have messed
God.
Him up.
Ow! Okay, I think I deserve that one.
He's gonna jump the gap.
Just for that crack about the toes.
Yeah.
Alright, he is on the move.
Nope, he's gonna try and come.
That's fine, gives me time to recuperate. Stop, drop, and roll.
All that good stuff. Who knew stop, drop, and roll would be so, you know, necessary.
Shaped like a monster.
Don't have any of those. I'm not fighting
him.
That.
Going this way. I'm not gonna deal with a second Radaban.
Ooh. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, it's just as beautiful as the Legiana. Oh, I need it. I need it.
You're gonna be okay
Frost
there.
Reaver.
Legend.
Yeah, once I get this axe. Oh, it's... Oh, I just want to touch it. That. Lightning chopper. Tobikadachi, of course.
God, they're everywhere. I can feel my skin crawling in this shithole. Ugh. Even going the right way. What the hell is this gross shit? I feel like walking in that is gonna make me sick.
Be careful not to touch it.
Not to touch what?
This place is filled with that vapor stuff. Don't breathe it in or your health will drop.
Oh, can you hear me?
Can now.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
But okay. Well, I could. Yeah. Can you guys join me? You're in the coral area, right? No, I'm fighting the big guy.
What big guy? Oh, the big guy.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Fucking.
What? Which big guy?
Zora. Zora. She's
Zora Magadoro.
I am like right next to you, so I'll be there in a sec.
The hell?
I was talking to Z, sorry. As soon as we're done here, we could probably hop in and help.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I love it.
Anja won't be alive much longer. Cause now there's
Am I in it?
There's definitely a
Diablos
a devil.
I think I'm in it.
Thing.
Am I in it?
I think it is.
Nerigigante.
Oh, so you're close to the end of it.
You're close
so.
To the end. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. By the time we get out of it, you should be Nerigigurgi.
Oh.
You having fun coming up with goofy names for him?
Oh, I didn't come up with that. He's still listening to the internet.
Disgusting.
Really?
Oof.
That was like, I was at like full health and then like one hit from him. What the hell happened? But he's on his last legs. He's giving me the death sign. So let me boost my defense from...
Oh, come on.
Oh, I am in your guys' squad.
Oh, don't breathe on me. Don't breathe on me. Don't even come near me.
Come on, buddy.
Alright, there's the defense.
Tossed a bomb in his mouth again.
Oh, you are just an evil person.
I am.
Don't sniff it.
Health booster. Okay. Now I'm good to join you.
Hey, partner. Head back to the research base and take a break.
Hunter, thank you.
Okay. I gotta go fight Kunta Kinte.
I don't like this place. This place is a shithole. It's a fart monster tar poop thing covered in spines shithole.
He's doing the dying limp.
Yeah, so is my freaking weapon.
Oh, you're not gonna have anywhere to jump, Toby.
Lizards. Cool. One good thing in this place. Gyros can prevent it. Gloom Gecko.
Oh, you can just hear him wheezing. I'm like, I almost feel kind of bad, but at the same time, you burnt me to death, so...
At the same time, you can die.
I think the only one I ever genuinely feel bad for is Dodoraptor, because he's never actually aggro towards us.
That's very true. He tends to avoid us until we pick a fight with him, so...
Yeah.
Almost all the monsters just chill until you attack them.
No.
Well, Great Jargon does.
But yeah, Jogros doesn't really...
But the Kestadon, despite their tiny ass size, are extremely aggro.
Yeah, Ondas aggro
as soon as he sees you. So is any of the Rapalos, Rathian.
There's actually an armor skill that will get them to not attack you when they see you.
Oh, that would be nice.
Needs to be upgraded to 3 though to ensure that no one attacks you.
Dang it.
Oh my god, that is Rathalos.
Still missed.
Oh my god, that sure is Rathalos.
I sure hope you guys brought poop pods.
That's where we're going.
Poop pods. Yeah, scare him off.
Thankfully, I just ran past Rathalos and he didn't miss. So I think we're good.
Have you guys discovered life powders yet?
Dude, I fucking love life powders.
Okay.
Oh yeah,
a lot of people don't use them.
I haven't started using them yet. I need to.
There we go.
I've been using them here and there. I've been kind of been trying to be.
I usually save them for big ticket hunts. What's up, Kunta Kinte?
No!
Fuck you up.
Aww.
I'm sorry. I fucked up.
You want to fight him?
It's okay. It happens.
That I won't feel anything for. Yeah, the bomb well, 52 at least... sounds bad.
At least we can fight him now without needing to have lives.
Yeah.
The most annoying boom, thing
boom,
exists.
Boom, 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 boom. I love the switch axe so freaking much.
I have officially lost any and all sympathy I ever held.
Does anybody want to help us with Anjanath today?
I do.
We got the 23 hours left to.
And I only need to kill him once.
Well, I mean, I need to kill him a lot because I need his parts.
What cat is this?
Ah, okay, so.
Callie. Who's Callie?
Callie.
Callie. Whose cat is this?
Oh, that's Stakes.
Oh, that's Stakes.
Look how angry you sounded.
I thought it was one of the wild Callies.
Oh, you bitch.
Like one of the wild
cats.
Oh,
the one that attacked you.
Yes. And I was like, ha, quest done.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Shadow says
come on, he hit me once.
I was gonna help.
Alright, cool.
You guys got enough people.
Yeah, it's still just the two of us.
We need to start like an investigation or something though, because otherwise we're on expedition. They can't join mm-hmm. us.
Yeah. So, yeah,
I'll start just a simple little expedition. You know, collect a couple things, and then we can all.
Sure,
this
sure,
was a mistake.
Sure.
I shouldn't have done this. But I'm gonna keep going. Just gonna run. Just keep running. Just keep running.
Oh, aren't you slick, little bastard?
Unless I run out of stamina, then don't run.
There we go. Oh wait, that's a two-player one. Never mind.
Why are some of these things covered in nasty and some of them don't seem to be?
That's fine. That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, you better run. Piss off. I know where you nest, you jackass.
What? Why is that another two? God damn it.
Having trouble finding one that's, four player. I think we need to... Do we need to leave out of here and then... Let's just go ahead and leave and then...
Okay. I mean, we don't have to. They can just jump in, but...
Nice.
Oh, do you did you finally find one that's,
Yeah, four? I did.
Jeez.
It's not letting me join.
Well, I haven't started it yet, sorry.
Oh, okay.
No, but why are all of these with two player? Here we go. No, I don't want to do a fucking capture. There we go. Four people. There. Quest started.
Okay.
Let me feed it.
It's still trying to tell me too. Yeah, okay, I think we just need to head back then.
Okay.
Once I'm done here, I can post an optional internet quest that you guys can join.
Okay.
Oh, he's still below me. No.
This guy is almost dead, so it won't be long.
Well, I mean, we were doing an optional Anjanath quest, but,
There you go.
I got my butt murdered.
Murdered.
Because you can only die twice during those.
Oh, my God.
Were you doing an optional or an investigation?
An optional. That's what we were doing.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
The optional ones have death limits, too.
Oh, they should have death limits of three, not two, but...
Well, I mean, technically it is... two, because, like, at the third death, you're
out. Oh, right, right, yeah.
It's three strikes.
Have we met?
Three strikes, you're out.
Sorry, I forgot. It sucks. We were out cold when I found you.
Ooh, Beanie.
I'm from the First Fleet.
Oh, now you...
You folks are lucky to be alive.
Whatever.
Hang on.
Whatever.
She must be the one who saved us! Oh my gosh, thank you! Thank you! Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right?
What are you Hobble doing has left the here? Online session.
Actually...
Why have you left the online session?
The thing had an issue.
Ah.
This is from Zora Magdaros.
Deliver?
I'll see what I can find.
I sure did.
Into this
there we go.
Secrets.
All right, I just finished. I'll come out and help you guys out now.
Now it's your turn.
Thankfully, this isn't like Dark Souls and Bloodborne. My gear won't be scaled down.
Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good? Yes. We're on the job. Good.
Oh wait, it scales you down?
The new one?
In Bloodborne and Dark Souls, it does.
If you join somebody who's, like, lower level than you, or something like that.
I didn't realize they scaled you down in Dark Souls.
Yeah, they, like, decrease the number of Estus you can carry, and, drop your stats, and stuff.
Hmm.
What's a tempered monster? Is it, like,
right. The monster around to do, I'll meet you guys
armor?
In the gathering hub before I post that quest.
Okay.
Cool. Palumu was a bitch.
Ooh.
Upgrades. Ooh. Yeah. Do I want to keep...
These are pretty.
I mean, I gotta build it anyway.
Why would I want tainted fruit in my cooking ingredients? That's gross.
That's not pretty. This is not pretty. I don't like that. I don't like the rest of it. The rest of it looks good.
I need a thunder sack and some fusium.
But that's not what I wanted. I wanted this.
Alright. Equipment. Wait, I'm fine, actually. Let me see what fortify does.
Yeah, I want my evade window.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Oh, I wanted to go
no
talk
sign
to
of Zora Magdaros trail. Disappointing. I suggest you descend further. The Eflavim levels will be more toxic, but that's not something. That's not going to be a problem now, is it? Just
this
say the word.
Botniga is such a dork.
You should prepare before going down to the bottom of the Rotten Vale. There might not be any turning back once we're there.
Alright, so fine. I need some thunder snacks. I got absolutely none. Thanks for that.
Can I upgrade this? No. Can I upgrade?
Alright, nope, not there.
I want.
Alright, here I come, motherfucker.
Now that we're airworthy, we don't want to waste time, right? My darlings are itching to get
holy
out
crap,
of there
I have like 50 armor spheres
places.
Right now.
They're willing to help
I
out
know.
Just give the order and a location and they'll head out there to
I've maxed out the armor
they might even
that
bring
I'm
a
wearing.
Few souvenirs home for you. How's that for service?
Alright.
Anyway, listen to me, Dragon. Sorry. Right, so what can I do for you?
Not the trade yard. God damn it.
You can dispatch Grimlockians and other players' palicos on trail rider safaris. They'll venture into the field to gather items and materials and unlock investigations for you while you're out on quests or expeditions. It costs research points to dispatch a safari. The palicos that join your safari are recruited from hunters in your squad, hunters whose guild cards you've received, and hunters who you've recently played with. He's in the ladybug suit. Select a safari. Each team of three has its own characteristics. The higher their skill at gathering what you're after, the better the results will be. Choose the area to dispatch the safari to, and you'll be presented with three routes. Use the item and monster icon shown to decide which route to choose. The number of stars indicates the difficulty. A paw icon indicates that local trail riders at that location will lend a paw, increasing the safari's chances of success.
Alright, Angie, we're gonna come and...
Remember to
your
collect
nose.
Your rewards. Once you return
oh
from a
goodness
quest or
gracious.
Expedition, the safari will have
what?
Completed one
Legend,
quest as well.
Legend, your hunter
Give them
is
the
terrifying.
Order to return when they're ready to collect them.
Right? I love this helmet.
Two
where
places
did
where
you
can
get
manage
the Nora's mask-looking thing for your...
That's a high-rank item from certain enemies that you run into when you get to high-rank.
Wait, whose quest are we doing?
Research base via your
mine
house.
Mine is the internet.
Yeah,
as you make progress, you will be able to
yet.
Choose from more teams
yeah,
to dispatch,
a little, like,
and you will also
quest.
Get additional safari destinations to
a
choose from.
Well, oh yeah, the hunting the Gajow.
Hmm.
Yeah. Which is fine. Those help you get stuff for your
okay. I think I got this. It's gonna take a few trials and errors. And then at that point, should actually have it. Mini G suppliers.
Yeah, they help you get stuff for your headquarters and your camp.
Mini G, Cassie, nice and Patrick. I'm assuming those are.
I
other
don't
peoples.
Match at all. None of my stuff matches.
Hunting, gathering, research. Okay, so yeah, he's the only one.
I was
one
playing with
that.
Your booty dubs. They were very impressed by my robot cat.
Good for
gathering, cat's a fucking
not
robot.
So good for hunting or
yeah,
research.
Yeah.
Impressive.
It was a robot when I played them.
Well, yeah, I
I've
thought...
since upgraded
yeah.
his equipment.
Yeah.
I'll see you. My video, my post got 200 notes. 202
I
notes.
Saw.
I think I'm gonna upload it to YouTube and then put it on Reddit. I feel like that'd get it popping.
Stars dictates how hard it is.
from random people on the internet.
Nothing better than recognition from random people on the internet. Oh my god, that's cute.
Ouch. Alright, I gotta pick up my sister in half an hour, so let's rock and roll this.
Alright.
Oh my god, this is cute. Oh my god, tail riders are so fucking cute.
Aren't they?
The cutscene for sending them away is gorgeous. Hey, Steak, how are you doing?
Hi, Steak.
Hi, Steak.
Welcome to, welcome to the chat. I appreciate the greeting. And the hobble-love. Sounds like we're heading out to the base of the Vale next. Now what can I do for you? You missed me fighting a giant spiky tar monster that thinks it's a hedgehog. And, Vomit King that is the spicy gyro, or huge gyro, or whatever the hell it is.
It looks Gyarados. Like
Ekans gone wrong.
Are you ready? We're moving out.
Point? Yeah, we called it Gyarados because Gyarados sounds similar to Gyarados.
Legit.
It sort of flows off the tongue the same way.
Oh, sorry, Kanda.
Bye, whoever this person dancing is.
That's mine.
I manage some items. Put some shit up.
All right, Anja, this time, fuck you.
Okay, can't
forget to take the stuff in the, bye bye.
How was your day, Steak? Hopefully you also remember to eat. Did you actually eat today, Z, or did you just snack? Silence says everything. Says everything else.
Yeah, about that.
Is it a bomb? Mega Barrel Bomb! Mega Man.
Things. I mean, it's not like I haven't eaten at all today, because I definitely did eat. It's been a while.
Who are you helping destroy? Conjure Club?
I thought this armor set had intimidation. Yeah. Why are these guys so bothered?
Doing the cat armor tomorrow, not in the best headspace tonight. You know what I mean. That's fine, Steak. Totally understandable. Especially since you got, like, the 8th to do it, I think.
Anja. Z, you're close to Anja. Hi, Jagras.
Got the looks like Jagras.
He got the looks like
Jagras. Wait, is he above us?
No, you big bitch.
He was a bit, he's a bit north of you, Z. Or he was.
Oh, okay, I see him.
That's true.
I'm heading south because I spawned it at the north camp.
Oh, thought his roar would have taken longer than that.
We're gonna hop back to Westeria.
Ooh, he's pissed already.
See what we can make with.
Wait, which bow am I using? Parts. Freck.
I don't think I have anything to make.
Okay, I'm using my water bow. I was worried for a second there.
It's a nice sneeze. You got somebody sort of, I screwed up that.
I should probably slow down eating this pizza. It's making me a little queasy.
I am legit, like, wanting to order pizza. Like, oh my gosh, you guys are killing me here.
I've got some in my freezer. I'm just waiting to cook it.
See, today's lunch is brought to you by pizza.
In addition to standard issue weapons, but I don't have materials I need. I think you could sign up for On Nightmare's Wings. You guys have got to get better about naming your quests. You don't name shit like that, people won't want to go on it.
That's right, you big nose piece of shit.
Which one?
Actually, you know, you're the Nightmare's hunting horn. Get those headshots in.
Oh. I gotta... Ew. The Raphians are all covered in nasty things, though. Gross.
Z, you're killing me with those spike things.
Do those actually hit you?
They cause me to stumble.
Yeah, they trip us. Why did I stop moving? What the hell?
I have told you they hit me before. There we go. I can talk, I swear to God. Dragon Bone Slicer. Hello. You beautiful, beautiful thing, you. Ooh, Dragon Element Switch Axe. Crafted by dark and forbidden means. Dun, dun.
It sounded like you said dark and forbidden memes. M-E-M-E-S.
Yes, that is what my blade is made out of now.
The forbidden.
Dark and forbidden memes.
Memes most foul.
Perfect.
I want that mount. Give me that butt. Anjanath. I forgot your name.
I thought you said butt juice.
Sometimes I wonder how he fits through things.
Switch axe.
Oh, nice.
Can I make that? Warp bone? What in the fuck? Are you kidding me? Jesus.
Ow, ow, something hit me.
It looks like a blood-bursted version of what I'm wearing. What I use, that's kind of gross.
Get up, Ash.
Bon. I look like a... Oh my god, I don't... There's so much going on with this.
Rasha, you're just getting, like, wrecked.
My helmet
got him.
Looks like a kitty mech. And then my overall upper part
funky thing.
Makes me look like...
Don't.
I like that. I'm on the biatch.
Kind of... Power Rangers villain
and
right,
my that's
shoes.
The end of it.
Oh my god, my shoes are 90s platforms. Ugh.
Oh yeah, he is doing the death thing.
Come on!
And with the death of 5 million crickets, you could also have this armor.
What, really? I'll kill 5 million crickets.
Alright, Steak. Then Horny Tar. Armor shall be yours. You look like a Gundam. A very, very spiky Power Ranger villain Gundam.
Ow!
And the Dragon Blade is called the Pepe Blade.
Oh, God, Jesus.
What does this do?
You sleeping? Alright. Anyone got bombs?
Mercs, rare sights on the wildlife map.
I might. I didn't.
Rare sight.
I like how he just kind of went to sleep, like, right here.
And... boom, you're in.
Woo! Limited bounty done.
Well, that took us 5 minutes.
So much easier with four people.
Yes, I got a fang!
Yes, yeah,
two
here.
More for my blazing bow.
6 minutes and 28 seconds. Good work.
Okay, that's part of the chest piece. What does the ones look like for my cats?
You having fun there?
Well, it looks like it.
Bon. Oh, Bon is the...
Actually, I should probably... Radabon.
Yeah, Bon.
Radabon.
Bon. Kitty Bon. No problem, dude. You teach that computer not to be a butt.
I can't even see myself in this picture.
Yeah, I see me and Sarasha in mine.
Oh, I see
blast
myself.
Bow. Nice. Is that what you got, were able to make out of, the B-52? The blast bow.
I need to go get something in my stomach.
Alright.
Sounds like a plan.
So... If nobody else is home, I'm gonna just bring my food upstairs.
I do that anyway. Me and my roommate don't have a kitchen table, so...
Flame broil blade.
Cat, I can't see it, cat.
Huh?
Zoro, lay down.
You need the free elemental element skill to activate it. Free element? Like air? Like you breathe air? Air is free.
Oh my god. Alright, now you're gonna lay down.
It's a cat. They don't listen.
I know.
Oh shit, did I save? Wait. Oh fuck, no. Oh no. Fly to the bottom. I may have to mute the mic if I didn't save. I'm probably gonna scream. I think I saved.
You all good?
Right? Okay, it must have saved. See, I've been formulating a plan that might help. The ancient tree grow? Confirm something? Don't worry, I won't trouble you with what exactly that is. Instead, could I trouble you to take care of the quest? Persistent pests would really help out with what I'm trying to accomplish. Sure, I gotta kill a bunch of them in order to make that armor anyways. Capture a monster, we train the scout flies to recognize it and release it so we can track and study it further. But it's vital important that you capture a monster whenever you can. I promise you'll be rewarded more generously for your trouble. So, what is it? Rathalos, Oluma, and Rada Rada. Should probably take the time and catch a few things.
God, it just looks so underwhelming.
What the hell?
I'm probably never going to change my thing now.
Dragon Ball.
It looks like a cross-eyed snake.
Wow, just take all my bones, why don't you?
Oh yeah, I wanna go put my pink rabbit in my room.
Oh.
How do we get a coral crystal? I still have to do the thing, don't I?
Battering its bone armor is the key to winning a fight. Wait, I can mine it afterwards? That's... you can break its legs. Break its back, break its legs.
I only have 10. I only hunched the thing one time. Alright, let's do it again.
Large bones, that's good. I need that. Monster Bone Plus. Of course it drops Monster Bone Plus. Why would it not?
Ooh, perfect. Yes. Yes.
Explode the stinger. Womb geckos are very cute. I feel like they're even more cute than the wild spires. And the frost geckos, which feel like they should glow in the dark.
You guys can hold R1 to speed up the handler opening up the quest book. Because God knows that takes a day and a half.
God bless.
No, for sure.
I did not know that.
Yeah, I've learned so much on the, what's it called? What is it called? Monster Hunter Reddit. Just today. Jesus Christ.
One was undelivered.
Oh, I walked up to the housekeeper. Hello, little one.
Housekeeper? More like meowskeeper. Actually, no, that would be if she kept mice. Never mind, that doesn't work.
Okay, so I gotta go catch one more regular in... somewhere.
Aw, that pink rabbit is cute. But I really like having my combi walking around. Because I'm in my room and half the time I feel like it's gonna eat me.
Alright, let's kill us an elder dragon. Okay, bye.
Bye, Pie.
Bye, Pie.
Pie fell down.
Bye, Pie.
Pie probably fell down to go hang out with Sam. Makes sense.
Oh, yeah,
probably.
I'm coming for you, Elder Dragon!
The game wants me to fight an Elder Dragon.
Just as a heads up before you guys get to it, I'm not sure if you know, you can't capture Elder Dragons.
Darn.
That I kind of figured.
So, like, regardless
of
what...
I kind of figured, but I'm sad.
Regardless of what the guy in charge of the commission says. You can't... We're gonna capture another dragon. Like, okay, whatever you say,
old man. I figured after that first disastrous attempt.
I gotta catch a Gerudos.
Well, I mean, there are smaller elder dragons. Like the Kirin.
And
when you see it, you'll make you wonder, why is this an elder dragon?
Oh, Jesus.
But then you'll fight it and be like, oh, I get it.
All these things.
Tough bastard.
Caught one?
Oh, fuck off.
Okay.
Coming for that horn, old man. It's not actually a man.
Ah, just who I wanted to see.
No.
That sucks, Shadow. That's funny, but that sucks.
Okay.
Captured a Pookie Pookie. He captured a Jagras.
Oh. What happened?
Eh?
I was gonna join, Arthur's class. Oh, I must have. I didn't realize you were joining. I started it. You can still hop in.
Okay.
Yeah, you can still hop in. It probably just threw you off because for a second because I had clicked start, so.
Oh, okay.
I guess, you can be the carrier, then.
The who?
Did you check the quest before you joined it?
No.
We're stealing wyvern eggs. Oh, great.
You guys mind if I come help?
Come help. I did it last night. I know how to do it now.
Is it kill the Rathian first and then do everything else unimpeded?
Oh, no. Me and my cousin wandered into the,
Oh, that's the one you're on stake. Oh, dear God. Okay.
We wandered into the den right as it was going to sleep. And my cousin went, I'm going to steal the egg. And so my cousin picked up the egg, and we just walked out of the nest. Now, eventually, it started flying around, but it never got anywhere near us. And we actually walked by the lightning squirrel, made eye contact with it, and it didn't attack us. We made it all the way from the upper top of the trees all the way down to the camp on the top right, the ancient forest camp, without being attacked even once. So
that's amazing, because normally when it sees, oh, you're limping already, you punk, come here, I'm gonna break your horn. Normally it like knows that you've taken its egg and it will track you that way.
Oh
yeah,
I know.
I have sandwiches. Oh,
I was like, my cousin is going to get me killed. He's like, no, this will be great.
The reason why the lightning squirrel didn't attack is it was like, oh, fuck no, we just saw you carrying the egg.
Yeah, I know, that's what we thought as well. We're like, the lightning squirrel probably took one look and went, they took a Rathian egg? Oh, man,
yeah,
they fucking brave.
I got places to be that's not here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be back in a sec.
So, we're gonna have to take the long way around. Because the short route requires you to crawl, and you can't.
What do you mean, no longer in party? I'm having issues.
Okay, oh, there he is.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Now we can.
Yeah. Lord. My internet or something.
Come on, Kieran. Fucking die.
Me.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to take the route around the left of the nest that takes us past the bug trappers and back to the camp.
Okay, I don't know what that means. I figured somebody will lead me.
I think you're below us.
Okay.
Because I see hobble.
Yep.
I was following the fireflies. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can keep following fireflies. Speaking of which, I'm going to set the fireflies to the nest.
They're following you.
You know what? Where is the Rathian? I don't even see him on the map.
Well, it's somewhere here.
I know.
Why is it taking me away from you? I think my fireflies are drunk.
You know, that happens a lot in my experience as well.
Same.
You know, actually, I think the only enemy we had to fight when we did the whole wyvern thing was we had to fight the Kestadons, because those people don't know when to fucking quit.
You know you can slide down this and it won't take up stamina, right?
Seriously?
Yep. Ooh, Mama's here. Hey, down here,
Oh, they broke my egg.
Oh.
Well, let's go back to the camp and hide.
You don't want to beat up Mama?
I'm pretty sure camp is safe. I don't want to beat up Mama. I can't. Actually, no. Fuck it. Let's beat up Mama.
She can't come to get you. She's dead.
Can't get you. She's dead.
Hi. I am inviting a friend, a precious, wonderful, lovely friend from my early Homestuck days.
Yay, Homestuck!
Y'all are greedy.
Let me tell you about her.
Oh, watch out, don't get washed away!
She exists from my Homestuck days, but like, we're not as into Homestuck like we used to be, but
we used to
do goofy little Homestuck readings.
I say we grab an egg and run.
Okay, grabbing.
Before she recovers.
Her name is Taz, and she also knows church.
Hi,
Really? Let go.
Because these things want to kill me.
Who didn't make party leader, by the way, since I left?
I don't know. It
booted me. Party leader.
You're back again.
Yeah, what do you need me to do?
You're just... Oh.
You just have to invite the suggested player.
Okay. Have you suggested them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hasberry.
Well, Rathian is on the move, but not near us yet. Heading our way, but above us.
Okay.
Think you can squeeze through here?
I think I can. Pandora, have fun.
I remember this spot. We can't go this way. It's all, like, squeezy holes and shit.
Oh, God. Oh, good. She's like, okay. I don't give a fuck about her. She don't got my egg.
Nope. Fuck.
Oh, now
that's how it happened.
I was trying to lure her to the spark.
This way. It's this way, yeah. This way. Isn't it?
Yeah, it's down.
Yeah.
Where she's at.
This is the route that me and my cousin took.
Oh no. Should I...
Oh, she made me break it, you fucker! Look, alright, you're dying. Boost that defense.
What is,
Oh god.
What is Mama Dragon weak against?
Don't know.
Probably water.
Actually, I don't know.
Probably water, considering it breathes fire.
Oh,
fair.
And poison.
got the thing.
That's my life powder. Or my herbal medicine, there we go.
So, who's party leader right now? In the,
Sorry.
Voice chat?
Oh, voice chat, never mind. Sorry, wrong party.
Alrighty, here, let me try to hide, and then I can help.
Okay, sorry.
He poisoned someone with kneecaps.
And I don't have. Oh, I do need those. Alright, and I'm hidden. If it's purple, they're just looking for me, right?
I don't think we're gonna do it this time. Mama is allergic to thunder and dragon.
Thunder and dragon.
Okay.
Okay, so, who now? Who wants to join the game?
My friend Tazberry. I suggested them in the thingy. Is it not showing her?
Where would it be?
Hold on, let me suggest again.
And it should say invite. And it'll ask you to invite suggested first.
No, it just says invite player. And then invite message group and then invite community.
Okay, well, I just suggested two people again.
Okay.
Because it should pop up.
Hey, Tail Riders.
Oh, view suggested players. Okay. Oh, church. And then pastor.
Make me a church. Like a dog.
Okay, so I think we need to find our route first.
Oh.
Hi, Taz.
Hi, Taz.
Hello. Oh my god, yep. I am almost dead. Oh my god, I came back at a good time.
Don't die. We can't afford it.
Well, it'll restart us.
God, I'm trying. Okay,
sorry, that took a while. It was loading. And what?
We were having technical difficulties.
Oh, okay.
And they're in a quest. A very dangerous quest. So, Ooh. Yeah.
That sounds interesting.
It's so frustrating because I was able to do it last night.
I'm sorry, guys.
That's alright.
It happens. Don't be sorry.
Yeah, no, it happens to everybody.
Yeah, you should have seen it when when me and Hobble were doing that the other day. We were like, oh my god, how do we get to this place?
No! I picked the quest just for the hell of it. I was gonna like, if I did it last night, let's see if I can actually do it again.
It probably would have been worse if Shadow hadn't been there.
Yeah, probably. No, not probably, definitely.
I'm kind of surprised I didn't faint because while I was inviting Church and Taz, I came back and I was on fire on the ground.
Oh my goodness.
And that's where I was like, oh my god.
Well, being on the ground prevents you a little bit of immunity.
Oh, okay.
So do we want to try that again?
Sure,
let's do it.
Well, real quick, I want you guys to look at my cat. She's a princess now.
Wait, you can make them princesses? Well, I am learning so many things.
Well, they have like royal robe looking armor and a little crown, so I made that for her.
That's adorable! I love it.
Thank you.
Where is it? I want to see it.
I'm standing next to the kitty.
Hold on, I'm coming up to the gathering hub.
We're out on expedition.
Yeah, they're on expedition.
Oh, you guys can't see it. I'll have to go to the Galilee Hub later.
Can you guys join my quest while you're on expedition, or
don't
do you
move.
Have to come back?
I think you have to come back before you can.
I mean, it probably depends.
I was trying that last night with a friend.
if you're all on expedition together, you can join each other's quest, but if one's in the base and one and the other's on expedition, it won't work.
Okay.
Princess.
Taz cannot see the princess. She is not in the...
Sorry, I'm doing a questy thingy.
I don't know why, but my cat is staring your princess down. And it's making
Oh my god, she does look like a princess!
Thank you. I love her. I love the little kitty so much. Okay, so what are we doing?
I'm gonna change
it. It looks like we want
to. I was gonna say, if we want to do it again, you guys might have to come back to Astera.
It looks like, the handler is looking up at the thing that says Muggs has joined the online session. Like, she's looking directly at it.
Miss Library knows.
Oh my god. She's like, what the fuck is that? Alrighty, so we're going back to the thing, Astera, to try again.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it again.
You know you can cue us from the handler from here, right?
You can? See, I've tried to do it between. Can you actually... Oh, hey, Z. Yeah, you did it. Or Zzen.
Mm-hmm.
Where the heck?
I can't join a new quest, so I'm going to have to go back to the thing.
Can't you join a new quest? Where?
No, it was blacked out for me.
Not on the...
So it was Costa quest.
Not on expedition. Not unless the other person... Not unless the other person on expedition is the one posting it.
Oh, well.
Because you're both out of the base, so how's anyone else going to see your quest? And if you're out of the base, how's anyone on expedition... Or if you're in the base, how's anyone on expedition supposed to see the quest?
Makes sense.
You explode.
These people Shadow just are exploded, not magic.
So.
Oh, no.
Rip Shadow.
Oh, no.
Why did he explode?
If it's because of what I think it is... It's because he's fighting an elder dragon.
Oh.
That would do it.
Yikes. Oh, speaking of dragons. Oh, Lord.
What Please about
don't me? Kill me. Oh! I learned something new.
Ah! My friend, Taz, this is Hobble Dragon.
Yo.
AKA Hello. My twin.
Oh, I will like them then.
Wait, is this the sister?
Yes, this is the person who is like a sister to me.
Hey, there's someone.
Oh! I have so many feelings at this moment.
You're so cute.
My little Pookie. Wait, would this be a baby sister or a big sister?
Baby.
Oh, yes.
Taz is the baby.
This is great.
Oh, am I the youngest one in here?
Yep.
Or
no.
Well, not the youngest one in here.
How old are you?
I'm gonna be 25 this year.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I don't sound like it at all.
He got exploded by Lion-O. Oh,
that is not the right. Is that a marble?
Oh, and wait, I had to think, and partly I had to think about how old I am.
I think... Where did Legend go?
Where did Legend go?
Did Legend disappear?
Legend or did he mute his mic and
forget that? Oh, okay.
But yeah, am I the only one when
Legend
I get...
Legend is younger? Oh. Not good.
How old is Legend?
I said I think, I don't remember his age.
Oh. But, what I was gonna say is that when I get closer to my birthday, like, my brain starts to forget which age I am, that way I can remember
I understand.
The new age.
Yeah, I end up... like, subtracting the year on my birthday, because I'm like, wait, is this right? Am I actually this age?
One time, my friend messed up her own birthday, and, I knew that we were born the same year, and she insisted that her age was like a year above mine. And she was so sure about it that I thought I had been living a lie for all my life. So I literally had to stop and call my mom and ask her how old I was. This was a thing that happened. She was like, yes, sweetie, you were born in 1993. It's okay. And I'm like, I look back and my friend has a very concerned expression and she's calling her mom and her mom's busy. So she's not answering.
Oh no!
And so, like, I just.
You finished converting. It's hilarious now,
but, like, I can't believe that was a thing that happened. Now on, I will help you dispatch your tail riders because it's just ridiculous. Select
Tail Rider Safari from the menu.
I hope they can help you. No, meow. You shouldn't feel bad about that. Meow. My brother, one of my brothers is the worst. Like, there was one time where he was so adamant that I was born in 1990, even though I was born in
1990.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
We lost Bree!
Uh-oh.
I got kicked out of the server.
Oh, goodness.
Oh! I mean, I know that, the whole, like, new patch... I fell apart. Was, I am running into a wall. That's not what I wanted.
Take me back to the title screen and try this again.
I think that, online play might still be a bit wonky because, it was fine, if you started playing it, like, if you had pre-ordered it and you started playing it, directly at midnight, there were apparently no problems, and then obviously it's really popular and then everything just kind of shit itself.
So, yeah.
They're still trying to figure that out, unfortunately.
It's funny because you kind of want to look at them and be like, you guys didn't expect this?
Well, yeah, because like...
They actually didn't.
It makes sense because Monster Hunter isn't like a big thing in other places. That's why we don't get as many. But Americans finally caught the hell up and was like... And everybody else was like, and now we're all in the middle of Monster Hunter.
So yeah, something's going on with Monster Hunter. It's like, it kicked us out of the online thing immediately. Or at least
it won't let me back in.
You may have to shut down the game and completely, like, refresh the game.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Because it kicked me off the online.
I checked for an update, too, but...
Nothing. As far as I know,
yesterday, I think.
Yeah. Oh, Kenji got booted. I got that one.
But I don't know if Kenji got booted for regular stuff or normal stuff.
Oh, I'm totally lost. Everything is dark. What's that thing? It's like a piggy with a garden on his back. Moss I want to be his
friend. That's not deadly. That's Mosswine. He is not deadly. He's like one of the only things that's not deadly.
I want to be his friend, but I don't think that's gonna go very well. I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Sometimes if you follow him, he'll lead you to, mushrooms.
Oh!
He's a little mushroom hunter. He's very cute.
I love that, because it's like reminiscent of real life and how pigs, hunt for truffles.
Yep.
Yes. A plus to whoever made that noise.
It'd be me.
A plus. Yay!
Hubble is good at the animal noises.
Hubble is the best. I am very much lost. I have to make
Hubble
a lot
has more. Made what noises have you made besides the piggy noise and the turkey noise?
Oh
my god. Oh my god, that's amazing.
It's really fun during Thanksgiving because I start making it more and more the closer we get to Thanksgiving. That's all you hear at work is just random turkey calls. I can also do peacock, which less people are responsive to peacock.
Huh.
Well, yeah, because nobody knows what a peacock
sounds like.
I've heard a peacock before because I had a neighbor who had it in their backyard.
Really?
Peacocks. Yes.
at the same house in which I visited, or was this
yes, at the same house at the same house you visited? We had a neighbor who had a peacock, just going around in the backyard, just walking.
Same.
Walking okay, I know that it's probably rude, but like, I think we should have stalked it out, Z. I want to see somebody with a pet peacock.
Oh no, like this was a long time ago, like before, this was when I was in middle school. They moved since then.
Damn.
So.
But still, like, dang. Oh, I want to do
this. What do you want to do?
I'm messing around with the gauntlet while PlayStation has a fit. Gauntlet? I'm messing around with the shield and a lance.
Can I jump off?
PlayStation has a fit.
I'm just seeing in the right corner, like, everyone rejoining the online session.
Oh yeah, right? Like, they're just waiting.
It's like, just welcome like, back, guys.
I really want to fight Legiana, but I also don't want to.
I will come with you to fight Leggy, because I need Leggy parts. Alright, so what if it's February, steak? Turkeys are still a thing, just because, right now they're not as popular because you're not eating them on a daily occasion. Does it make them any less turkey?
That's true.
I think I am going to go fight Blinders.
I mean, I want to join you.
Oh, the one I was going to do is a single player, but I can do the other one that's people.
There's one that's single player? I didn't know that.
Once you find the little tail riders in the Coral Highlands, they'll ask you to do a quest that's to kill two blinders.
Gives that's you a single heck player
of a
thing?
Lot of money. Yeah, I tried clicking it and it said one player only.
Whoa. Huh. I did not know that.
I like doing soloing for most things.
I have another one though that's that's to, more for up to four people.
I'm regretting my life decisions. Oh lord.
That I can do please. If you want to join.
Please no dying. Please no dying.
Yeah, I wanna get some
okay.
stuff
I'll
from Blinders. You'll have to excuse our names for all of the enemies. We don't actually call any of them by their names.
It's my fault.
Except Rathian and Rathalos for some reason. And Diablos.
Because they're mom dragons.
I was going to say, and Barrett.
Dirty boy.
Well,
you got dirty boy. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's my fault. I can't remember words for anything, so... Dirty boy, Blinders, Flasher, hash-slinging Flasher.
I called one of them Pukey.
Everyone
yeah,
called
yeah,
that Pukey.
Yeah, that's what we call them.
It's his own fault.
Oh, okay, so that's very common.
But it's Pukey. Come on. It's
close to its name, and at the same time demonstrates the fact that it hurls poison at you.
And then there was one where it looked like it might have been pooping and or slinging mud, and I was just like... poop dinosaur, which is very, it's less creative, but.
I think that's Dirty Boy.
Yeah, that's
Dirty
Boy.
Oh, I was just this is rude, sir. This is very rude.
Wait, no, it could have been Mudkip.
Did it look like a long turd?
Mudkip is a precious angel.
Well, yes, but Mudskipper is a much longer name.
Yeah. Was it a dinosaur-looking thing that shook mud at you, or was it
Yes, the first one, yes.
Dirty
the first
boy.
One. Okay, that's Dirty Boy.
Okay.
The other one in that area that's kind of like a fish that does that is the one we call Mudkip.
I fought him earlier today. Okay, good to know. I almost died, and then I didn't.
We don't even care about calling them by their real names.
It's okay.
They're such odd names.
Well, yeah, yeah. I feel like the only ones we actually call by their names are literally, like, dragons.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't really use any name. I just kind of scream.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
I mean...
scream and rapidly press X, or, like, whatever button combo I need.
If you are Taz? One of my siblings, that's a thing.
I also call them, please don't kill me. Oh god, please let me sharpen my weapons. It's,
Oh, did you kill it, Shadow?
Taz.
Did you kill it?
You have never, ever gamed with me before. which surprises
Chat just
me.
Got
so you are.
I know!
You are in for a treat.
I mean, we did game a bit when you tried the MMO, and then you just sent me a picture of how you, like, ran into a level 50 monster when you were, like, level 7, and then you died.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, that was a thing.
Oh, shit.
I mean, I would have probably tried to fight it. I do that on here, too. I'm like, I'm gonna solo everything and then stab it until it dies.
That's a good way to do things.
I mean, it has been working so far. So, I mean... Oh. Oh, Lord. That was a long drop. Where am I? What's happening? Oh, no. Okay. The scout flies kind of confuse me, yeah.
They confuse themselves.
They get kind of, yeah.
they confuse themselves and it drives me up the wall because I'm like, no.
Look, because it's like, not... no, I mean, it's okay if it's going to one thing, but it goes to items too. And so I'll just be standing there and there'll be like three different paths. And I'm just like, okay, cool. But like, which one?
Let's see.
Oh.
What?
Hi. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Are you okay over there?
I'm fine. I just saw like a monster.
Catching two different monsters. Okay. Two different ones.
Which monsters are you catching?
Toby and...
Oh, that's what I'm doing. I think.
Oh, Toby.
You're fighting him right now.
Squirrel. Yeah, you just gotta kill him.
Oh, yes.
Kill him with fire.
Aw. He's so pretty, though.
Killing them.
It is a pretty creature.
And I would love to have a miniature version of it, but the big one, Sparky, is evil.
Sparky. I don't know if I had have run into Sparky Boom Man yet.
Toby and Mudkip.
Is Bree a part of our group?
I thought she was invited to it. Well, okay, I'm gonna suggest.
Yeah, she's in the Starry Knight's message, but she has to get back in the party. Oh. I think we need to.
Yeah, normally you can just go back up to where the original party invite is and hit it, and it'll let you back in. But I'm just gonna take the easy route and
yeah,
just
I'm pretty
grab her.
Sure it's like way up there. So,
I'm just taking the easy route because Z did it.
Oh,
also,
I found you. Oh, nope, that was the wrong button. What about this?
Okay.
Where has Shadow
there we go.
Gone?
Yeah, something happened, and then we all just got booted from the thing, and we were like, oh, okay, thanks. Thanks for nothing, Monster Hunter.
I mean, it's like we all jumped on a Dirty Boy, took a little bit of a ride, and then Dirty Boy got tired and shook us all off.
accurate description. Oh.
Yeah. Onward to ZZ. Come on, Blinders, let's do this.
Everything
is shiny. Yeah, I gotta catch
a
Toby
shiny.
And catch a Mudkip.
Well, okay, don't do that.
Are you okay?
You know when the camera just like freaking
yes, I do.
On it, like,
yes,
whoosh.
I do
my
know.
Shadow.
I'm sorry.
Someone hold me.
Yeah,
that's
Shadow.
It's a shadow knock.
We have like a full party of people. It's wild.
Oh, is
this
that
is
does...
who you meant when you said Sparky Boy. This is who you meant. Oh Lord. Oh no.
Dude.
Okay.
He's so cute, but he's
adorable. I'm going to die.
But he brings death with him.
Yes. You know that phrase, badass adorable? I feel like this is applicable here. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Time to run.
Run, boy, run.
Running, running.
It's gonna kill you. Running, running. Run, boy, run.
Yep.
It'll electrocute you. Run, boy, run. Alright.
Oh my god.
Alright, it's time to fight.
I think so far Steak has been the only person to kill Sparky on his own.
Steak?
I'm going to kill this thing on my own.
Hobble.
I will.
Hobble killed it alone.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to do it. I'm rolling up my sleeves and everything. My hair is pulled back. I'm sitting in a nice position.
I am not.
I can do this.
Steak. No offense.
Determination.
To Steak. But I be Hobble.
Determination
be steak.
Intensifies.
Steak. Hobble. Two different people.
Ah!
I am purple.
I can
he is
tell
yellow.
The difference between you now, too. But Steak did it, too.
He did.
Does
okay.
anybody need.
That's all I was thinking.
Yeah.
I knew you had done it as well, but
oh,
I remember.
I'm lost.
Does anybody need what?
Oh, never mind. I got a quest that I can't do for some reason. But I was gonna go hunt a thingy, a burrow.
No!
A burr.
Barroth.
Barroth. Or
wait, is that the guy who you can't tell if it's mud or poop?
Dirty
boy. Yes,
that's
Dirty boy.
Please stop.
Ah, okay.
You know, I don't know why I thought that would do something.
It was from his backside.
No! Stop it!
Blinders, you're killing me, man.
And Liz, I need to capture it.
I have to do that one too.
This is not.
So I can help you. Oh wait, no, I already captured him.
Capturing Barroth is fun, honestly.
Yeah, capturing Barroth is really fun. The next one after that is Palamu, which is going to be a headache.
No!
When you scream so loud, your headset sparks
up. Oh no! Oh!
Coming!
Alright.
I'm sorry for all of the ridiculous noises. I'm getting frustrated.
I mean, I've kind of been doing the same thing, so you're good.
Right, no, you're good. Get out of the way.
Okay, let's do this. Oh no, that's a bad idea. Why am I doing this?
For science.
Oh,
you blew off my groove.
For science.
Oh,
I mean, technically, probably for science. No, come back.
Oh god, this
How
is really
people?
Wonky.
Yeah,
we
really
have seven
on?
People in here right now.
Okay.
Do you think do you think we could do this in 15 minutes, Shadow? catch a
What are you trying to do at 15?
Catch a Pokemon.
Oh,
Mudkip. Catch Pokemon. Mudkip.
Have a sign there.
Probably.
I think between the two of you, you probably could.
Shadow for this level is OP as fuck. So that's why. Like, do you think we could do this in 15 minutes?
Let's see.
What? Yeah, it shouldn't take too long.
Oh, nice. Shock trapped him.
I love this freaking shock trap that my cat has. It is so wonderful to have a shock trap just set in
trap. You're using the flashlight
setup? Does he auto do it or do you tell him to set it up?
He sets it up himself. I don't have it upgraded to the point where, well, I think eventually you'll be able to have him, like you'll be able to call him, but right
I
now.
I think
like
at level, you do at level the, 10, you should be able to
clutch.
Order him.
I should get better at evading. I am a mess. Oh no. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Okay! Oh Jesus.
Can you climb up the tree and start being more electric?
No, okay, so I heard about this happening, where, you'll be fighting a monster, and then another monster will show up, and then they start fighting each other, except that didn't happen, so now there's just two giant things. Oh god, something broke. Oh no.
If they don't fight right away, they'll turn their attention to you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jesus, now
that's
you got me doing
fine.
go. I'm okay.
Your steak, Shadow's steak, everybody's steak.
Everybody's steak.
Tonight is steak night.
Because steak is delicious.
Yeah, it is.
What the freak?
Is there so you fought Lion-O?
Lion-O?
Lion-O.
Alright, fine. Oh. Hot Sauce Kitty.
Hot Sauce Kitty?
Did you just
kitty?
Call him Hot Sauce Kitty?
I just called him Hot Sauce
Kitty.
That's
even better. I love it.
That's beautiful. A plus. Okay. Time to run away.
Yeah, Blinder, how do you like getting blinded?
Oh, shit.
It
no.
doesn't have an effect on him, unfortunately.
Should I nerf my bow or keep with it?
Run.
Well, he's tired, but he's not doing the
dead
yet.
I might break the monster's own concern.
Don't break his face. I need it in one piece.
Why do you need it in one piece?
I was about to say, is that the point?
Shadow is helping us because he just killed Tabasco Kitty, and now he's taking...
Let's see, how many names?
It's gonna take us 15-minute Liv, and then you can have him do that.
How many names can Hobble come up with for the same enemy?
Well, I wanted to call it Hot Pussy at one point, but that would be a little...
Oh, no. No, no, you're canceled. You're canceled. That's not allowed. We need Jesus.
If that's the voice I think it is, I do not want to hear it from you because Zarya, okay? Don't want to hear it from you. Don't you sass me. You be...
I mean, I just met you today, so I don't know if that's the voice that you think it is. Oh, God. I am sorry.
Which voice did you think it was sassing you?
Sam.
Yeah, I was gonna say Sam.
What me?
Apparently we sound the same. Oh god, please die.
Honestly, three of you sound the
That's
same.
That's okay.
So I got hearing issues.
He was confusing me and Pi when we first joined.
That's fine.
Y'all have really similar voices. And Liv, you can wait your damn turn, you... Bean.
Tater tot.
Twinkie.
No. Bean, yes. Bean is an adorable insult. Actually, I think that probably defeats the purpose. If an insult is adorable. I shouldn't be explaining my jokes, anyway.
I do it all the time. Gotta just...
I mean, same.
Run with it.
But that's why no one tells me jokes anymore.
He's doing the death. He's doing the death.
What are jokes? How do you joke? Oh no.
Oh, you just repeat memes. That's what you do. That's how
exactly.
I do it.
Hubble, look at your Discord.
What did you do to the Discord?
I quoted him.
Please die.
Oh.
Please, just please.
Where are you going?
Do not have many potions.
Aww, he's asleep.
I'm setting up an attack.
Please.
Let's murder him.
Accept death.
I appreciate that.
Just
shit.
Die. Please.
Box.
Boom.
Over
did you already capture it?
Okay.
Stop trying to kick us, dang it.
Aw, oh, fuck. Sorry.
You don't need to be sorry.
That thing once shot me when I was fighting it.
What are you sorry for?
Like, Taz, you are not the only one who swears like a sailor!
What is she sorry for?
I avoided!
Is she seriously sorry for cursing?
Me?
Yeah,
I apologize for everything. I'm Canadian. I can't help it.
Hey, Canadian! I'm a Canadian magnet. I draw all the Canadians, see?
Oh, the boys bring all the Canadians to the yard.
See, I got, like, I got Taz into saying y'all. So
don't remind. Oh my god! No, you don't understand.
Still,
my mom makes fun of me now. Yes. I am a mess of a human.
Y'all come back now. Here, you now here.
Oh no, please, please don't. I cannot take this.
I grew up in the South, so I have no excuse for mine.
I mean, my mom sounds like a newfie, and I don't, like, some people think I sound very Canadian, some people can't hear it at all, but if anybody ever comes over to my house, I have a lot of slang that everybody is like, what the fuck are you saying?
And you do. Like, I hear it now, by the way.
Oh, goody. Beautiful. Well, it's like, well, no, it's okay. It's fine.
No, to be fair, it sounded more like Minnesotan to me, but it's like, yeah, that blend. Yeah.
Dude, yes. How did you blind me? I was behind you.
Because I hit you in the back.
How
of
I
the
say
head
bag is apparently very funny.
What do you mean that's not
the word bag?
Oh, shit. Fuck. I forgot to go get
one more.
Do you got moss traps on you or.
Who needs moss? I'm gonna explode it off.
Hey!
Okay, I wanna see it. This.
Good job.
Oh, wait.
I don't think it'll work, but.
And
you know.
Flippantastic. Okay, let me see him so I can still.
And the fish are fucking cool.
Electrocute the water. I don't know if you can do that.
That'd be nice.
Where is it? Okay, never mind. I did have,
shit. What did you have?
I had, drugged meat, but I put it away. Cause I'm
Wait, you had what?
Did you do that before?
Yeah.
I have this thing, but I put it away.
Well, because I was apparently an apothecarist in a past life because I like making things and then just hoarding it. Just like, let me make this. Is it for me?
Doesn't that mean you're a dragon? Or a very, like, interesting cat? Cat dragon.
That's what it is.
Cat dragon alchemist. Got it. Perfect.
Pay attention to the line.
How do I
start?
Alright, so, who had to capture Muddy Boy?
We're catching Muddy Boy right now.
Oh, okay.
Wait, which Muddy Boy? Magikarp or Dirty Boy?
Dirty Boy.
I'm sorry.
Should I set a thing?
I'm okay.
No, let's give him a bit.
Sorry, I called Dirty Boy Muddy Boy, sorry.
This is so gross. Oh god.
Yeah, that was my reaction too. Oh god, please no. Please stop. This is very rude, sir. And then random screaming. I feel
oh
you.
Oh gosh, we only got 10 minutes left.
Fine.
Don't we're both caught in it.
He needs to be limping.
Get away from me.
Oh no. I don't know what's going on, but I hope you do not die.
No, I just get getting mud. Is this? Oh god.
You're gonna get mud. Oh.
And I fainted.
I mean, you did almost get eaten like three times.
I kept getting stuck in the mud. It was so gross. That's why I fainted. I was like, I just can't.
Oh, I was over here like, that's where are it. You at? You're inside the tent.
Yeah. I'm making stuff.
Oh, wait a minute. I just remembered. In addition to putting things away in the tent, I can take things out, right?
Yes. Yes.
I believe that's how things work, yes.
Get out of town!
Get out of town!
No way!
We need to tell the world about this.
That's Tail Rider? No, wait, hey, who are you, dude? What you doing here? Man.
Are you gonna do some exploring?
I think so.
Yay, exploring!
Oh, what the fuck's happening?
Exploring! Oh, exploring!
Hey, and anybody tried to use the Batman cape yet?
The Batman cape? What?
Wait, what?
It's like It's like your cloak that hides you, but it's a cape, and you can use it in the Coral Highlands to glide when you jump off stuff.
I was about to ask if you could fly with it.
Yeah, or ride air current fire. Yeah, I was gonna say, has anyone used the... I call it the Batman cape, though, because that's what it looked like when I was watching the infomercial video thingy about it.
The infomercial?
What? I mean...
Shadow, I couldn't hear you.
Oh, I said I'm a killer, not a flyer, so I don't use it.
Yeah, if they let me carry more specialized stuff, I would probably use it, but...
I think later you do unlock the abilities too. I haven't figured that out yet, though.
I don't want to fight these guys.
I was watching a video on this, and I noticed some guy using two mantles, so I was confused.
He's tired.
He needs a little bit more beating. Too.
Scout flies everywhere.
I want to explore without running into a billion Shamos.
See, this is one of the areas I think that you can.
Shamos don't know how to run. It's annoying.
Yeah, they just keep on calling their mom and their brother and their sister.
their cousin and their cousins.
Sister and...
So it's a family reunion, is what you're talking.
No, I was gonna say.
It's a barbecue.
I was gonna say, their cousin's best friend.
So it's a wedding.
Ooh. Yeah, something like that.
Lizard wedding!
Can't live.
Phew! I say as I wield swords. Ow. And that has nothing to do with
it.
Well, I mean, there's a sword that goes PPU.
Get off.
What, like a lightsaber?
No. Well, it's not really a pew pew sword, it's more like a kaboom sword.
Kaboom is very wordy. I need to be swift like a ninja. Oh!
Did he eat my meat? No.
Are you alive, friend? Please respond!
Oh my gosh! I was coming over here. And I was mining and following the little gashes. I was like, oh, let me just boost up my tracking for this thing. And then I turn around and she's screeching!
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, oh my god. I found the ice queen.
Yeah, trap him.
Is it limping? Do we need to trap it now?
He has the skull about his thing. He's about to die.
Then, you trap.
I don't believe
it. Oh fudge. I'm sorry. I just want your footprints. No. Ah!
Aw, you kidding me.
Fudge! Oh, this went bad.
Wait, what the hell? Oh. Wait. What's this?
That goes down. Let's go see what's down there.
I'm going to regret this, I say, as I do it anyway.
You and me both.
Yeah, that's my life motto, ZZ.
Bullshit, whatever.
Okay, let's see.
You can't put the trap there, you gotta wake him up.
Oh.
Because it's underwater?
Right here.
Let's see.
Bobble.
Got it, bring him back to you.
Woo! Oh my goodness, where am I?
No, it's all put a trap right here. I was wasted mine.
I have a easy shock trap.
Yeah, put it down right there, okay. I'll
right here?
Just wait right here next to me so you can...
Yes,
good.
Get distracted.
Wow, this place is cool. I found I think this is a fishing hole. No?
See, that's actually what I was looking for with a fishing hole, but like, I kind of got distracted and followed, you know, some footprints, and lo and behold...
Those are fish.
Yay!
Yay!
Killed them all! For the food.
We did it. You made it.
We did it.
Is this the thing I needed to kill?
Yeah,
is
Shadow?
This the thing?
Shadow, shit. God.
Oh,
yes,
fuck.
Yes, you, the hater of stakes, number 11, please come down. You can join in because you're in our group. You're a Starry Knight, so you just jump the fuck in.
God damn, what's Liv wearing?
Which?
Ah, took 11 minutes, that's not bad.
Not bad.
Yeah, I got an aqua
Thunderbug cage. Yes, please.
Why am I all there? Why is nothing with me?
Come here!
Ice queen!
Yes!
I'm gonna crap earlier.
Yes, queen, yes!
Oh, jeez!
Well, I call her Ice Queen, so I couldn't resist saying yes, queen, yes.
That's fine, I mean, we've been helping everybody else anyway, so just come on, Stick. All the cards go to Shadow. Alright, hands down, Shadow.
What? What am I saying?
Wait, what?
I don't know, what are you saying?
My words are not making sense anymore. Oh god, screaming.
I don't know what you're saying either, but I support you, ZZ.
Oh, look at this. Thank you.
Live your dreams.
We're gonna go help Liv, aren't we? Shadow.
Round two with
yeah,
Mr. Spunky.
Yeah, he puts up the quest.
Okay, let's see.
Dang, this place is crazy. Are you just fighting Ice Queen, or, like, do you need help, or are you just trying to run away?
I was actually fighting her. She got beat up to the point of running away, so I guess I was doing a good job.
Yeah, exclamation points above the head, which means, yeah, you were doing good.
Okay.
That was a fish in my
You were tongue. Right oh. here. What
yep,
the hell?
He's still
oh,
ugly.
Okay, never mind.
Despite being.
Oh, camera, please
asleep.
Don't do this to me.
He's still 100%
oh,
ugly.
Oh, Christ. Okay.
That's not like the football.
Yeah, definitely not like the football.
Don't scream at me!
Okay.
I mean, most things tend to scream when they're being brutally murdered.
Well, yeah, but I wasn't murdering her. She just screams when I appear.
Oh.
She screamed before she saw me.
You
this
know,
like,
maybe
me
that
scream.
Just means she's very excited. Or she had a very hard day at work. Either or.
Work is killing hunters. You can't be that hard. There's bones
Holy
everywhere.
Holy crap, there's a lot of people in here.
There is a lot of people
there
in
sure
here.
There sure is.
Hey,
it's my fault. Because I keep on...
I was expecting like
person.
Three, because that's all I heard in stream.
Really?
Well, you can't really hear
oh, right,
Shadow.
Because not
Shadow
everybody has
quiet.
The...
He hears a bunch of girls and he's like, they'll sound the same.
Yeah, and three of them or four of them sound exactly alike, so...
I'm okay. Sorry!
I don't
have much range. I don't have a very...
I
have,
just
like...
wasn't expecting a full party.
Well, you can bring out your Drizzy voice. Oh, fudge.
Oh my god, no. If I did that the whole time, like, my throat would
I was just kidding.
I mean, I thought about it for a second. Oh god, please stop chasing me. My weapon is not sharp. Please. Please just.
Counting you, Stake, that is enough for two full parties no matter what happens.
Okay, I hope no one can't live.
Well, I'm probably like the least story progressed person here, so.
No, that is probably me.
Not you anymore.
Considering, how far are you?
I'm fighting Sparky,
yeah, you're,
beautiful dragon that wants
me
dead.
Sparky Boom Man.
I don't even know what that is. So.
Okay, well then here we go.
I'm legitimately like level 3 or 4 at most.
Wait, there are levels?
Yeah.
Monster Hunter ranks.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Whoever's fighting Sparky also sounds a little bit like Nay, so that's a little bit.
I'm sorry.
That's not sorry.
I don't have
yeah, my hunter either. Rank is legitimately 2.
Hey, cats! There you are.
Oh.
Also, that reminds me.
Can I just?
I forgot
jump?
To fix the. Can I get an eyeball lick in the chat? Because sorry is reminding me of Spoops.
Wait.
And I'm just gonna.
He was always saying sorry.
Yes. So now I have two of you that I have to lick. Get an eyeball lick in the chat, please.
Wait. I need to lick your eyeball. I don't.
I need to lick
what?
Your eyeball.
Wait,
don't
why?
Don't
no, I feel like I need to ask. Also, fuck.
Is that the weird
there's two of
thing?
Them. Please fight each other.
kill each other.
So I'm thinking of switching to a weapon, like another weapon. I wanna be good with several.
And spin
go
into...
for it.
Well, spin I mean, I it. The bagpipes are on the list, but I don't bagpipes.
Dude,
spin
I
in
love
the middle
my
of two
bagpipe.
A Rathian and a Rathalos. That's what I do.
I just don't know what
I
else
mean,
to take.
I have dual blades, and I love them, but I'm not doing that, man. Oh!
Oh my God! Did she just dive bomb? She just dive bombed and freaking. Oh God!
Just keep killing each other. I will be here.
Where's the like?
No, it's not. It's not killing each other.
No.
More like you know, just. This
okay.
is a bird of prey.
Oh my
attacking.
God!
Hiding.
See what you call her ice queen.
Hiding didn't go well.
You tried .jpg.
No, I mean, that is to say, I tried to hide, and I pressed the wrong button, and so
oh,
then
no.
I rolled with my weapon out and started attacking me.
That would do it.
Whoops.
Okay.
That was close.
Let's
oh,
wait,
no.
Bad ice cream.
Oh, there's a strawberry there.
Yeah,
oh, God, nope. Sorry.
I got a partial health booster.
So what are the weapons? Which weapons look really cool once you, like, actually get farther in the game?
All of them.
All of them, honestly.
Pick
them.
One.
Yeah, I was gonna say bagpipes kind of stays the same looking throughout everything.
I mean,
where
until
the
you're in high rank,
leg,
you don't have to worry. Don't.
Material.
Like what? It dropped around,
okay, I see it.
Here,
there it is.
I thought. Yeah.
I got a claw.
Cats, where are you? Come here.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Running.
Finally lives here. Christ.
Oh, I didn't pick up the scale. There we go. Sweet.
running.
Okay, she is close to the northeast camp, so I'm just gonna go there.
Whee!
Let's do it.
Alrighty, but I think I'm heading off and calling it a night.
Okay.
Good night.
This is Bree.
Yay,
kind of
Bye,
Bree. Good night, Bree.
Bye. Kill
bye,
all the
fireworks, friend.
Oh, yes, bye, Z.
We're team fireworks now.
Yes.
We're going the right
yes.
way. Alright.
This way.
Later,
Bree.
And bye. Down. Oh, stop sniffing shit and go down.
Sniffing?
Okay, just please,
well,
please,
your character,
just...
when he looks at something... Oh, did he go back
oh,
up?
Oh, yeah, he
oh,
sniffed
balls.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, balls.
Sniff
stuff?
Jesus. Okay.
I should have been a boss, whatever.
Oh. No.
Lives on top of the Nergigante.
Wait, where did she go? Frick. Doggone
right
it.
Right there.
She's clipping under the thing. What the frick? What are you doing?
I feel like that's
ice
not
cream,
fair.
Ice cream, please.
Oh, no.
Try this.
Ice
no.
cream.
I don't know how this thing
that's
works.
Okay.
So who wants to come kill super easy stuff for you all at this point with me?
I'll join as soon as we're
down.
Done with...
As soon
as
we
soon
finish
as we're
ice
done
queen.
Ice Queen, yeah, she's giving us a bit of a hard time.
I may go ahead and get started, though, just because this is going to take a while
sure.
for me.
Well, yeah, I mean, you got to get through cutscenes
also,
anyways.
I have no idea mm-hmm. what I'm even supposed to be doing, so.
That is... I mean, same.
Coming up.
Get my login Ooh. Bonus. Yeah, give me a login bonus.
Most people
I know
here
what it
are
is.
Very confused and scared when it comes to this game, so.
Yeah, it's just a lot of screaming. That is the whole gist.
I mean,
screaming and kill dragons.
There's,
don't kill me though.
There's
well,
always
been hit.
I got my bombs. Oh my God.
You only kill the dragons that are trying to kill you.
Yes.
Also, why is this game still so quiet? I don't understand.
Can you
it's because
fucking
you're in party
decide
chat,
what you
so
want
party
to
chat.
Do,
oh,
Mr.
God,
Dragon?
Oh God, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing a pukey hunt.
No,
ooh,
this
yeah,
is bad.
Good,
this
good.
Is a bad idea. Okay.
Yeah, it's because you're in chat.
We broke
it
our
means everything. And we're loud, so deal with it.
Oh!
Oh, I'm sorry. I can be quieter.
I don't
I
have
an
anything
eyeball?
That'll
oh,
get
oh, no, don't worry about it.
I'm...
Oh, fudge!
Everyone start yelling.
Whoops.
Implying people ever stop yelling.
Yeah, I was about to say, you've played Destiny with me. You know how it is.
Now there's three
yeah.
of us. And
this group is half yelling.
And then there were three.
Also, I like how the handler is just constantly eating the turkey every time we show up to her.
She loves turkey.
She eats turkey and never shuts up, so he's good.
Some weird combination going on here.
Alright, post the quest. Yes.
Move.
Move. Oh, Jesus. No. Where? Oh, frick.
Which camp should I start this at?
Oh, fudge.
I'd go with
you
one.
Have multiple camps?
I have camp 1 and camp 11.
Hey.
You. Well, what are you hunting? Here.
Pukey.
Camp 11.
Please do not run into each other.
I guess those of you that have access, join me.
Stop jumping around.
We can't until you get through the cutscene.
I know, but I'll let you know when.
Also,
I think I'm bringing out the switch axe to see how I like it.
This pukey is gonna die while I figure out. With his own tongue.
Oh yes, my exploit's gone.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
Wow. Right, blight troubles.
Tally, we gotta go fight a thing, and I feel like we're both gonna die doing this.
Oh, your cat came and helped me earlier. She should be fine.
No.
She helped me in a much higher area than what you're in.
Oh shit. Please don't knock me out of this tree.
Your plate armor has a bell.
Is she running again, or
listen, you sparky motherfucker! Okay, I'm sorry.
I don't think you are, but okay.
I'm okay. I'm fine.
Clearly.
I'm fine.
Get down.
And you followed me.
Taz, as soon as I get out of here, I'll come help you with Sparky.
No, it's okay. I want to do it myself.
She's stubborn and determined. Get your booty back over here. Fricker.
Holy fuck, did I do it? Oh, no, not yet.
So are there combos I should know about? Because I feel like there are combos I should know about.
There are,
but I just like doing the thing where you press the button until it dies.
Each weapon's combos will
I don't
be
know
shown
who said that,
upper...
but I like their playstyle.
That was me! I'm the Canadian! I like violence!
You are a murderous Canadian.
I like you!
Yay!
Draw a weapon, let's see what some combos are.
I am positive!
She spent enough time around us.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh, what was that? I am covered in knees.
That's a sword now.
I didn't want to do that.
No, nice!
Does
the sword
have
different combos than the axe does?
I'll push out.
Probably.
Element discharge.
If you look at the icon of the sword that is underneath your health and all that jazz, when it's glowing
that's
the elemental discharge.
It's saying you're ready for elemental discharge. The more you swing it with the sword, though, the lower it goes down, and once it goes beyond that little tick mark, it's gonna change back into an axe, and you gotta give it some time, sheath, or you gotta start swinging with an axe. Which is slower and a little
reload
less
axe. Reload the axe.
So sword is definitely the better option.
I don't know, man. I'm liking dual blade.
Yeah, sword does most of the damage.
Yep.
Alright, I'll need to figure out combos for this thing later.
I'm running around with a giant metal bagpipe and I love this thing.
Yeah, I've been doing bow and arrow for most of the game. Sometimes
I tried that.
I picked the
bow for simplicity's sake. Oh, I found Pukey!
Bow is the easiest weapon to use, honestly.
Okay.
Really? I found it the most difficult. But maybe that's just because I'm a backwards person.
Callie, kill the thing.
I wouldn't say it's the most simple. It takes a lot of timing and open and.
Damn it.
Wait, really? I was having trouble.
That would explain why I'm shit at this.
With the dodge.
No, I just mean that the
doing
high,
like seven
the
damage.
Damaging attacks, you need
oh crap, this thing just knocked me down to half health in one
what
hit.
Expect?
I found it pretty easy just because, you don't have to worry about
sharpening
your weapon all the time.
Oh, that
you
would be useful.
Stop puking on me.
Yeah, it's easy in that sense all where right. you can just keep
puking. Pukey, where'd you go?
Yeah, carry lots of antidotes. A bit late to say that, but I mean.
I feel like I don't even know what those are. I actually know. I know
antidote. Okay, so antidotes make the poison. go bye-bye so that you don't die a horrible, painful death.
I got the base part of Antidote, but I'm like, is that different in this game?
It kind of reminds me of Pokemon because everything goes purple. Okay. And then you die.
Oh, hey, a toad. I know not to kick the toad.
I made that mistake. I made that mistake. Do not kick it.
I also made that mistake, so...
It doesn't help
we made
tell
that mistake in
it.
The frickin' beta.
I played the beta for like 20 minutes, and the whole time I was playing it, I was just really impressed with how everything looked and I wasn't fighting anything. I was just like, oh man, look at the water!
I'm still trying to find where Pookie Pookie ran off to.
If you've seen it once,
it'll be on your
app.
It ran back this way. Okay.
Ice
How high up is this?
Nest.
What the fuck?
I know, right? I was thinking that. I'm like, did you really have to send us this high up?
Oh.
What the frick? We're like on top of the world.
Isn't that like a good expression?
Well, yes.
Heart's broken. Nice job.
Woo!
Oh, I was gonna ask if you knew you can do a jumping attack with that.
Watch the tail.
Wait, you can jump? Because, I mean, every time I've done that, I've done it accidentally.
Alright. I don't know who the silver person is, but I appreciate the help.
That is Legend. Where?
Do a sliding
Legend,
dodge.
Legend, if you're in here, please stop being on mute.
Well, I mean, he can't get a word in Edgerize. Let him be on mute.
I'm sorry.
No, like, Legend actually does accidentally leave himself on mute, like, half the time.
Oh!
I think I can relate there.
No, Legend seems to do that way more than, like, I don't know, for whatever reason, the guys that I used to play Warframe with have this habit of being like, oh, sorry, I was on mute. Like, they just forget. Both of them.
Hey, you got a small barrel out of that.
We can do this. We got this. We can do this. I said, we can do this. Hurry up and die. Please hurry up and die. I don't want us to get close to killing her and then she leaves.
Yeah.
That'd make me very upset.
Thankfully, it hasn't said she's leaving the area or anything like that.
I'm an idiot. I was just shooting a capture net at the Pukie Pukie.
That's adorable.
Okay, people know what they're doing a lot more than I do because we just cut his tail off, apparently.
Find out which side is the tail and then stab it until it falls off.
Well, I've done the thing with the capture net before, too.
Stab, slash, it's all the same. Well, okay. Actually, no. Because, like, slashing is probably has something to do with slaying, and I should stop.
It's like the difference between a shiv and a shank.
I thought you were
going to say
shit and a fart.
Oh, well,
I mean, there is a difference between that.
You know? That is...
Amazing.
Sure. Yes.
What do you mean it's already losing sharpness? I just started using you.
Weapons lose sharpness differently.
Sometimes
they lose them slower, sometimes they lose them faster. As you upgrade...
It depends on how much the bar is there on the,
Oh, is that what the bar above the other bar means?
I mean, at the weapon info, you can see each of a color it has on sharpness.
Seriously, hurry up and die, please.
Huh.
Please don't land on
me. Hitting the right button would be swell.
Are you both using switch axes? Oh, Jesus.
I think so. I don't know.
Doesn't make a difference, honestly.
Yeah, it really doesn't.
I just want to, like...
You can do it.
It just means that three of us in here are using switch axes.
Woo! Because
I'm not changing.
I mean, it looks cool.
Trust me, there's plenty of people who do speedruns with nothing but the same weapon.
I mean...
Hey, did I accidentally leave that?
Oh, you killed it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like I didn't do near as much work there as I should have for this being my story, but whatever.
You think what?
Nope, it'll say,
Why are you so kerfuffled?
I don't want her to leave!
It says soon. We've got time.
Baby, come back!
Well, see, the problem is I don't want her to, like, physically get away from us because she will fly across the map.
And then we'll be able to fly. Yes.
Alright, Silver is prancing. So.
And then it'll take us 20 years to find her again, and then she'll end up actually, like,
prance
leaving.
Away, you beautiful what? Beast.
That's why I was frustrated.
It's okay.
I need to get better
I believe
armor.
In you.
The armor I have is
where's the Thunderbug cage?
There it is. Over here.
Oh,
over here.
So basically, just go on quests and then kill things, and then right after you do a quest and kill the big thing, go to the armory place, or smithy, or whatever the heck it's called. I mean, maybe there's a better way to do that, but that's what I've been doing.
Just don't farm anything too.
Loose, get your butt over here.
Too much, because you'll be
so for switch axe, you primarily want to use your.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Sword
for frick's sake!
And then
hello, new person.
That was my reaction when I got in here.
You want to switch to axe mode and then hit them. Just spam circle. You'll swing back and forth, hitting them a lot. And then hit R2 and that'll do a roundhouse swing and morph into sword mode.
That's a good switch axe move, man.
I didn't realize UB has so many friends, but this makes me happy. Invites?
I was muted intentionally because I had nothing to say.
See? I told you.
Does everyone in the server need a clan invite?
A clan invite?
Squad invite. I don't know who.
A squad.
What?
I mean, I still kind of get it, but not okay, let me put it this way. This was basically my first Monster Hunter game, and this was, like, more or less my second day of playing.
A squad invite will mean you will always enter on our server, and you can join in with us anytime.
Even without having one of us online.
Yeah, even without one of us being
here.
Yeah.
So who needs
also,
one?
Kenji, arm wrestle me.
Throw one at Liv, if you want.
Yeah, Liv's a beefy one. Kenji. I think Shadow
I think you already invited.
Arm wrestle me.
Yeah.
I'm already there.
Who else? Wait, there's no one else in this party that's- or in this server that isn't already in the clan, I don't think.
Bree and Taz,
double check.
Sam, I think they're all here.
Yeah, I think-
I mean,
Taz is the only one who needs it, I think.
Yeah, I know that there were.
Ow!
There were.
Oh, Liz's not in here. He's hunting
issues.
With me.
Issues. Oh lord.
Okay. Where's Taz?
Oh, hey,
I am
Destiny
Taz. Updated. Hello.
Hello. Oh
hi.
Wait, you're not on the server. What the fudge? No.
No.
Wait.
Probably not. Ooh.
No!
And I named my character after my D&D character and not myself because I thought this was like a story-based game and I didn't take in a multiplayer thing in
it's fine.
Thing when I named my character.
That's fine.
Can't
yeah, it's fine. Some people...
Which confuses people, and it confused me, and if I would have known this, I totally would have named my person my nickname.
Well,
okay.
I mean, yeah. Some of us have
of us
our name... And then some of us have, like, character names. Cause
yeah.
Some of
my
us have
first
our
character...
It's fine.
My first character was not my name.
Ah!
Kenji posted a quest. Oh my god.
No! Yeah. No! No! Come back
to
me! Please!
I thought you were supposed to come arm wrestle
me. No! No, please, 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 please. Frick, where are you going?
No!
No!
Damn you, my sweet!
Alright, I'm gonna come help you with your quest. I'm
done. I think I'm close to killing this thing.
I didn't make it down the stairs.
Oh,
Jesus
shit.
Christ.
Wait, Kenji, what quest did you just post?
Well, I wouldn't recommend joining it at your level.
Yeah, don't.
That's why.
Don't join Kenji's quests. Kenji, he does high level
really
quests.
Aw, shit.
I'm fighting,
is it like a training area where I can go
alone
combo?
Yes! The red
dragon
thing
you go to your
at
room.
The same time, so this will be great.
Okay.
And you talk to
both
your little cat housekeeper person.
Yeah.
Why?
Okay.
They have less health than your hunting crew more, so don't
worry. Hold on. Once I eat, I'll be good with this.
Unfortunately, this isn't like Destiny where I can just do the KYS, because that's what I want to do KYS. Right now.
I want to murder my. Oh my God, Leggy on his back.
You high levels.
I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. We were so close.
There's a gesture for that. It's called despair.
Oh no. Yeah, actually, that's a pretty accurate gesture for
My weeb trash brain just did the Danganronpa laugh in my head, and I hate myself. Anyway.
Wow. That's why I brought it up.
Oh, okay!
Nerds. It's funny because I'm the one who brought you guys here, so
you're
clearly...
You're a bigger weeb than I am, and I'm Japanese.
yeah.
Thrown under the bus.
That was the scariest thing in existence. I just jumped off a platform into the clouds, and I was like, well, if I'm gonna land some way.
Oh yeah, I remember that. That was great. All
right, let's try something else just so we don't have multiple people using the same exact weapon.
Oh boy.
Does
anyone else find Radabon like really satisfying? Because like a bunch of his parts just fall off.
Yes,
I actually do.
I'm a little sad that I can't pick up with that shit though. Like,
Radabon's really weak to bows.
Shouldn't have a problem.
Yeah, it's amazing. I love it.
He starts rolling and then he's on his side.
It's really sad though, because like you could chop off his tail and then he tries to roll and he can't do it. I feel kind of bad.
Oh,
I'm like, oh, I shouldn't have done that.
Like, he's struggling to roll, like,
yeah, he's like, oh god, I can't do it. Why doesn't it work? Why did you chop off my tail?
He's a way better roller.
But he's got a thick tail.
What did my tail ever do to you?
Well, he definitely smacked us with his tail a lot, and he also rolled over people.
Come on. Come on. This thing is almost dead.
Where am I? I'm so upset. I'm so upset.
The question
not even
what's mine is, are you upset?
I'm so upset. Oh, we were so close to defeating her.
Back here. I'll tell you a bedtime story of how you were conceived.
Kenji, why? Why? You've been in chat for
that
5 minutes.
That was an actual verbal threat.
5 minutes.
A new record.
Kenji, just go back to knitting people's sweaters or something. I'll knit you a sweater.
Oh, shit.
Come back. Won't let me knit them. No one has so far let me knit them a sweater. I bet I could make a really cute one for Radabon. He looks like the Venom T-Rex from Old Man Logan, but with more spikes.
I don't even know what I want to do anymore. Does anybody need help with anything? Because I need to get away from this place because I'm very upset.
I
will gladly take help with anything.
I need help killing flying wyverns, but I guess you don't want to be in the coral area anymore.
I can help you. I can help you Calamu.
I just found a new favorite weapon, just from looks alone, I think.
What is it?
The giant axe shield.
Yes!
Thing. That's a pretty
good
weapon.
You can shoot
the shield help. There's a gun in the shield, I think.
I did
it. Surprise! There was another gun!
This sounds like a summary of Ruby.
Just plot twist!
Surprise! It's also a gun!
It's like a joke here no one's ever gonna get, but from back in my days of man, surprise! Our guns were knives!
The joke is when I was in
high school, our flag corps did a twirl with rifles, and one of the rifles hit concrete and split into like six different pieces.
It was just
great because it was mid thing and everyone just heard it hit the ground and splinter and everyone just stopped and looked.
You're not supposed to stop. What are you doing?
The director stopped.
Oh, okay. Were they just shocked that it exploded like a frag grenade?
Yes. And it's just kind of like, I mean,
stop roaring.
That was Yeah, alright. Who wants to come kill things with me while I learn a new weapon?
I can help.
Yeah, I think Z said she was sending you.
Yeah, because I need the satisfaction of being able to destroy things instead
actually
of
actually murder something.
I understand this feeling. Like that was me when I didn't know what I was doing.
I am in despair right now, okay?
Oh god, yeah.
I'm not gonna do the laugh. I'm not gonna do it.
Don't do it.
I'm going to restrain myself.
Well, if you want to kill things, I guarantee you're overleveled for what I need.
I'm trying so hard.
Got so far.
But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
So for the charge blade, what you need to do is use the normal.
I'm adding this sad person right now.
Use the normal sword.
I'm adding anyone in the party. Hold circle, and that will build up files quicker.
And then go back and forth between circle and triangle. Once your files are red, you're gonna hit R2 and circle, and that will charge all of them. And then from there, you'll do more combos, and then hit triangle and circle at the same time, and that'll do a shield thrust, and then you hit it again, and that'll start doing your ultimate. You'll put your sword into your shield, and then like hold it like a greatsword, but then you're gonna hit R2, and that'll transfer all the energy into your shield.
Oh shit.
This person is a very complex weapon. Better than me.
So...
Yeah, I'm playing Monster Hunter for 5 years.
Damn.
I'm gonna
I've played
also try
it for
a
like
weapon?
4 hours.
What the heck?
Do I want to use this one?
That can be good. That
alright. So, Z, are you coming to help me kill things so you can guarantee you kill things? Okay. I will let you know when I have the thing posted.
Which one are you doing next?
I don't actually know. I just finished Pukey Pukey.
Oh, okay. So you're done with Pukey.
Yeah. Because whoever Silver was came in and basically murdered Pukey Pukey for me.
Yeah,
I'm not exaggerating in the slightest.
That was me.
You basically did all of the work there. I did, like, nothing.
Yeah, let's see. The high rank people in this group currently are Legend, Kenji,
Shadow,
and Church. Church appears sometimes.
Hey, it's posted if you can join from without
like
me actually being in it. But if not, let me know and I'll go ahead and make sure it actually starts and then let you know.
Mm-hmm. You might have to start it first if it's a story mission.
Do I in fact need to start it, or
is it a story mission? Yes or no?
I'm checking.
What mission is it?
I think it's a single player mission.
Then yeah, start it and do it.
Yeah, start it.
Okay. The parts.
And we will descend upon him like a flock of wingles.
Oh, you mean the Pokemon?
Dude, at least the Dawn was teleported.
Sorry.
Come on.
I was like, what the heck are those? I haven't seen those.
I mean, Wingles do kind of suck, so.
Yo,
I hate it when they come in a pack.
Amione, thanks you for calling us
on the Earth.
Go to sleep, little Toby Keith. Go to sleep.
Why Toby Keith?
I don't understand, but...
Oh, this is an entirely new area.
Hopefully you're
anyone
having a
know where
night,
to get a
and hopefully the
gunpowder fish?
Smoking
I didn't know that they had those.
Actually, I think you can get them in the coral place.
Ooh,
yes, the coral place and I guess the rotten place too. By connection.
Okay. Just checking, because that's one of the quests Creepy Fisher dude wants me to do, so...
Okay, guys, I'm in the quest.
Did you get to the cutscene?
Wait for the cutscene.
Have you seen the cutscene?
The cutscene's
do
over.
I want this one,
then you
or...
should be able to invite
you. Are you escorting the wagon?
Yes.
There's one more cutscene.
Yay!
Dang.
Oh, yeah, one more cutscene.
Yeah, you have a little bit to go.
Don't panic.
We can't help you with the... We can't help you with that part.
Everybody panic.
Don't panic.
And don't fight the dragon.
Don't do it.
because I tried that.
That's not comforting. That's not reassuring.
Actually,
you don't just say
do it.
Make your dreams come
true. All of us meaning
yes.
Fight that dragon.
Fight it. Fight it.
Punch
it until
it
dies.
Fight it.
Okay, don't
fight
do it.
Fight it until it explodes.
Fine.
That sounds even more fun than punch it until it dies.
Punch it until it explodes!
Oh, that's an adorable outfit. That is so precious.
I am literally just collecting resources as this card is getting pushed.
Yeah.
That's pretty much what they expect you to do.
Yep, that's what I did.
Cute factor. Aww.
Can I push this thing and make it go faster?
Really cute like this.
Oh man, this leggy Ice Queen armor is very cool looking.
You know what would make it even cuter is if he covered his nose with his tail? That'd be just ridiculously cute. I'd love it so much.
Wait, why am I defending this card? It's empty.
Whoa.
It's to go get the thing.
The same thing.
Yeah.
You're more defending the little gremlin people that's with it.
Maybe?
Oh my god.
Perhaps.
Or you could sacrifice them to the monster and get away.
Oh, jeez.
That's a feasible option.
True.
I mean, you're not
it's
wrong.
It's all in the jungle. Strongest survives.
Welcome to
no,
the jungle.
Like, I agree with you. I just feel weird about the fact that I agree with you. I'm like, what does this say about me as a person?
Does anybody want to help me catch butt flaps when they're done doing a thing? Gotta catch
sure.
him.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah.
I don't know what a butt flap is.
Giant boomerang. Dinosaur that breathes
dang it,
fire
I just lost my
nose.
Boomerang.
Mr. Kitty is riding a lizard. Hell
yeah,
has literally frozen over and Mr. Kitty's riding it.
Oh yeah, I'll help you after I help Steak.
I'll help catch with butt flaps if
I just
can.
It just pulled me out of control and showed me a wild spire. Is that the second cutscene y'all were talking about?
Yes,
you'll
there.
Looking for. What am I looking for?
So I am going to attempt.
They're gonna lose the card, aren't they?
All the cutscenes you need to look out for.
I lost my ability to
run. Fighting
this
a monster.
Is bad foreshadowing.
Hunt,
there we go.
Hunt.
Come here.
Hunt.
I'm on my way.
Didn't I just do this one? I think I just did this one. Hunt Pukey, hunt.
Wait.
Hunt.
Those little cheeks.
Hunt.
Okay, I think I just figured out what the other cutscenes was to start with.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, of course. Well, I guess I am the dude with the weapon, so.
I don't know why that turned into Star Wars.
Oh, I thought you were going with Doug.
Doesn't matter.
No.
I was going for X-Files, actually.
We don't know what game we're going for.
I just figured out what the cutscene is.
Attack it. Mm-hmm. Attack it with a vengeance.
Okay, that means you're versatile. That's
that
a good
halfway there.
Guys,
halfway there.
The cutscene play. I'm having a staring contest with a dragon.
Attack
a big
it.
Muddy
yeah.
boy.
Oh!
Attack it and see what happens.
Who would win?
See, everyone says it's mud. I'm like concerned.
Oh god, he won. The staring contest.
Well,
everyone...
I say it's mud because that's what they labeled it as. That's
well,
all I'm
you
saying.
I mean, mud because
you're
you
probably
watched
right.
Win, but it also looks like slick shit. Like, it looks like...
Yes! Exactly! Exactly this! Like, I was like, it could be mud, but, like, guess what else is the color of mud?
Especially when the
I
stuff
mean, it was
comes
gray.
Off his tail, and you're like...
Oh, I just died.
Just his tail!
I got
died
one
already,
shot.
What?
I got one
I'm
shot.
I'm very passionate about
it.
Actually alive.
Find?
I'm still alive
were
somehow.
Were you fighting the green dragon?
Drink the thing.
He literally
drink the
attacked
thing.
It.
Yeah, what are you fighting?
The giant
fighting?
Dinosaur dragon thing.
Oh.
Was it green and did it have wings?
No.
No,
yes.
I think it's Muddy Boy.
Why are we fighting that one?
I'm
you
not fighting it, it's just chasing me!
Okay,
like Benny Hill music playing in the background. Stink words.
That is exactly what is happening right now.
I want to help you, but I'm also, like, not very good at this game yet, so I don't know how much
I can't help you because you're not at the thing that you're actually supposed to be at.
It stayed in the cave. It's in the cave.
Hey,
I left the cave.
Yeah, because you were
Okay, that was the Rathian part. That's the part where you were supposed to distract it and then hide.
Okay, so well, fine. I got the distracted part down.
All right, I'll be right back.
Silver's gonna wreck a dragon.
Leave this item.
Durgan. Gonna kill this Durgan.
What?
Gonna kill this Durgan on rock.
What's happening?
No one knows what's happening.
Oh, everything God. Happens I, so much.
I don't like what this game is implying.
And what is it implying?
Oh no, Steve? What's it implying?
Big thing of sex. Death. No, you don't use the slinger, use the capture net game. Ooh. You just maybe kill a bird. God.
No one is safe in the line of battle.
Okay, I'm getting close to the base of the spire. I feel like something big's about to show up, and I'm going to probably run the other direction, leave the group for dead. Like, not even kidding. And I will not feel bad about it, which is sad, but whatever.
The dirty boy is coming.
Is that the Diablos? I hope that's not the Diablos.
That's not Diablos. No.
Why the hell did he just fall over, Mr. Kitty? Are you?
Oh Kryptonian? No.
Wait,
what?
Gonna take a nap. Okay. Damn, Mr. Kitty's fucking super cat. He just flipped this thing over.
I mean, he can also talk, so I feel like his superpowers were referenced from the get-go.
Alright. What are we doing here, guys?
Shadow
I don't know, what
is
are
asking
you doing
for
here?
You to oh. possibly come help kill high-level Rathalos.
What is this thing?
Still...
What is that thing? What am I
still
doing?
Waiting
I don't know, am
for
I even ready to do that?
Can I attack that?
I'm still, like, hunting for high- I'm hunting the high, like, high-level monster shit.
What I do is I'm just like, am I high-level enough? Eh, fuck it. And then I just go
What's
in and see
What's with the gnome Jawa knockoff?
Yep, basically.
I mean, that's
the what
they're supposed to be.
The like, Jawa gnome things.
Jawa gnomes.
Oh, the
Jawas?
Yeah.
Where are these postal
quests? Oh, that says Baroth. That looks like not fun.
You'll be fine.
Oh, dirty boy! I'm never gonna get over that.
Oh, man.
I like how I'm the dude like, alright, I'll stay here and protect this, even though I've already died once on this trip.
guys, I totally know what I'm doing, don't worry.
Or,
I'm okay.
You, like,
I shot it in the eye with a fruit, don't worry.
Shot in the eye with a fruit.
It's actually the cat. The cat is the actual one that knows what they're doing.
It's yes. always the cat.
Essentially.
Cat is ghost in this case.
Yeah.
Gonna chip a piece off.
Okay, guys, it sounds like you used the SLS flare. Help, please.
I'm coming.
Same.
Do not fire the SOS. We're coming.
I'm not going to. I just know that means it's now multiplayer.
Help.
ZZ, you sound like an enthused parent at a parent-teacher conference.
I'm coming.
I don't want to do that.
When you request
oh, hey!